Hello. What's up, everybody? Okay, I have to like situate myself. I feel like I always do this. I start streaming and then I'm like not ready. And then I gotta fix it. Okay. Oh, so I have a stream delay on today. Which I don't normally have on. So this is gonna be weird, but it's for the sake of Winsanity and his stream snipers. Oh, I need a pop out Trovo chat. Hold up. Hodor. Hi, Mohab. What's your name? Mohab? Sorry. It's weird seeing myself 30 seconds in the past. This is odd. Okay. Let's pop me. Pop it. Hey Joe, what's up? Hey Steinhauer. All right. I'm gonna stay here. Thank you. Thank you for staying. Okay. I think I'm good. Do we have sound? Yes, we have sound. All righty. Do I want to change my inventory? Oh, he's ready to go, bruh. Hello. Hello, sir. Are you gonna talk? Winsanity. Bro, what's up? Why can't I hear you? What is he doing?
Hello.
Hi. Hello.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so annoying. I'm gonna have to put a message at the top of my... God damn it. Yeah, I can't do this. I can't do this, yo. Alright, look at this guy in chat called Beastmaster. You see how he said the letter F? 6 times in a row in 0.2 seconds? Alright, Beastmaster. I just want you to know
that you're stupid.
And it's because of you that you're ruining it for everybody else. So I just want you to know, Beastmaster, I'm literally turning on members only mode because you're a jackwagon, and I'm gonna just ban you
He's
right now because
you're
dumb.
His chat.
You should not be in my stream. Goodbye. Sorry, we have a certain level of intelligence that we try to maintain around here, and unfortunately,
Bro,
you're
why is his chat always broken?
So I am gonna ban you, and because of your stupidity, I have to turn on members only mode.
Like, why can't people just be nice?
So rip this stream, bro.
Where'd he go?
Get any viewers to stream, but whatever.
Why people gotta be... Oh. Where'd he go? You
Is
left.
Is anybody there?
You left me.
Oh, you know what? She might be getting the mic glitch. It happens to Jacob all the time. I gotta kick her, and I gotta re-invite her.
No.
Oh, I see JZC now. It says, sorry, Win. Well, you know what, JZC? If you were sorry, you wouldn't have spammed the letter F 50,000 times in my chat 2 minutes ago, all right? Just don't be a jackwagon.
Winsanity. Right?
Just don't be stupid. Look, it's not that hard. Look, when you're watching the stream, like, pretend Winsanity is, like, right here, and you're watching the stream, and there's, like, chat, and it's all,
Hi, guys.
Like, it's a fun experience, and it's great.
Oh,
and
man.
You see the letter F, right? You see F.
Oh, he's going through it right now.
You press it, and then you press send.
Oh.
And then you press it and send, and you do this over and over. Just don't do that. It's not hard. Just don't. Just
hey,
don't move
just
your hand from the F
chat with
to
you
the
guys
send,
while he
and then back to the F and then to the send. Just why? Why is this necessary?
Hello? Winsanity. Oh, he, wow. I'm just chilling. I'm gonna play some music while he, So how y'all doing? You know? I hope everybody's having a good night. I'm just waiting for him. Is he ready to go? What's going on? Bruh.
Let's try to rally around you.
Like, I don't get it. Where's his thingy thing? Where's his invite? Winsanity.
Hello?
Oh, dear Lord.
There we go.
It was glitching so hard. Like it showed up on your stream that I was in the team with you, and then I actually wasn't.
Oh, weird. Yeah, we couldn't hear you at all.
Yeah, I couldn't hear you either.
So we're playing. There's like another one of those like YouTuber things tomorrow, and Destiny's on my team. So we're going to try to practice our strategies.
Oh, dear Lord. But you got Jacob in here. I can't keep up.
I know.
Great. Well, I'm not invited to the YouTuber thing again. Nice.
Ripperoni. I need to tell them to put you on the list.
Yeah.
Because I'm pretty sure you've grown a frick ton since we did the last one.
Why am I on the list?
Should be on the list, Jacob.
If I'm not.
Yeah, what the heck, Jacob? Get on the list, bro.
Yeah, bro. What's up?
No, but this event, it's weird, right? So the event tomorrow, our kills will only count if we get them while wearing power armor. So we gotta yeah, it's weird. We gotta drop and we gotta get the kills, or we gotta get all the armor and stuff in order for our points to
we're trying to matter. Strategize,
but we're strategizing because we're you're still gonna want to get kills because you're gonna want the other team to die and lose their gear and you want to loot their crystals, but they don't count, right? So it's strategy.
What's that one town in the we'll start the match, I guess, but there's that one town to the right that has the thing ends in the town.
Okay, bear with me, chat, because I am also playing on iPad for the first time ever. So
yeah, I know what you're talking about. There's one town where that is that can both
be a hot drop. We don't even have a good HUD yet.
And has a lab in it. But
this
the thing
is gonna be.
It's only 16. It's four squads.
This is gonna be interesting.
Wait, what?
Hello.
See that light sweat. It's only gonna be 16 players, so we'll be able to drop.
That's different.
You're just gonna stay there.
What's that? All you need is a leg piece.
What's that? Hey.
Yeah, but I think in order for us to get points, we need the full set.
You need the full set for.
I need
oh my
a weapon.
God, that.
Yeah. Which isn't gonna. I mean, if you drop
What about once you kill someone, so you have the armor but they don't and they're jumping from the air, so now even if they kill
you, die, do you have to rush back out and get armor again? I don't know.
Oh, that's a good point.
Yeah, if they're camping the armor, then what do you do? Because even if you unless somehow kill them and get the armor back, but then those kills don't count.
Oh, well, who am I following?
That is a weird meta.
We're playing four matches. Second match, it counts 2 points. No, I don't really talk to Jacob anymore.
No, not really.
He steals all my kills, so I messaged him on Discord and I said, bro, I'm done with your ass.
Yeah, Wim was so upset that he never made the boat video. Wim was so upset with me.
He wouldn't stop talking about boats and all that crap, so I just cut him.
Wait, am I jumping? Okay, I thought I was jumping for a second.
I was jumping, pacing. But I just... Bro, that was the perfect opportunity. This guy literally asked me if I played with you. I'm like, hell no. I don't know.
It's like, when's losing his touch? Like, he can't even put on slow mode anymore? Like, come on. Basic streaming.
It's so buggy. It's so annoying, man.
It's a basic stream thing. There's lots of guys on the red roof.
Marked a location.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say that when Jacob came in. He's playing on iPad, guys. Okay, the one house that all three of us went to had no guns. That's awesome.
That's nice.
Let's go to the warehouse. Nothing. Come to this warehouse.
Guys camping so hard.
Yeah, she's playing on iPad for the first time.
Ow.
Oh, I got help.
Oh no! Ah! Okay.
Oh, there's already more landers. What?
They're everywhere!
Where are you? Right there?
Okay.
Right,
oh no. That is nothing.
Oh,
I'm not.
Oh no.
I'm safe though? Oh. Wait, James back in our game?
Yeah. We might be getting stream sniped.
James doesn't usually stream snipe. I don't think.
What are the chances that. Bro, I can't imagine. There can't be just the same 52 people playing this game mode. How have we been seeing the same people night after night? Do you have a delay, Jacob?
Maybe.
Did I just turn my mic off, bro?
Maybe I should. I could like crash my stream on purpose and then put a delay on.
No, don't waste nothing. It's fine. Wait, Destiny, did you add a delay?
No, it won't waste nothing.
Yes, I added one.
How long is your delay?
No, 30 seconds. Waste it because the 30 seconds or whatever 10 seconds it takes for you to add the delay is going to be downtime.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, if I don't press the button, shit, doesn't it not count?
Where? Boost. Where are they?
Oh no.
Damn it!
On what? How did you get searched?
Die. She's dead again. Died. Damn it.
Okay, this is gonna take some
it's going
warming
well.
Up.
Is that what you're about to say?
It's yeah, well. It's going fantastic.
It's going swimmingly. Okay.
What does that even mean though? Why did someone just choose swimmingly? Swimming? How's that?
No, that's actually a verb.
Well, yeah, I know it's a verb, but like, but why is it a thing? Like, what does it mean? How did it originate?
Well, because when you're swimming, it's easy, you know? Like, you're going through water.
Yeah, swimming, like you're just swimming.
It's like easy peasy, piece of cake kind of deal.
On the corner of the wall,
Oh, fuck these people.
Oh, he got some good jump shots in there.
Where are they?
No! I got knocked one. Wait, that's shameful.
What the fuck? I'm gonna lose my mind.
Well, I can't even thirst, bro. I'm so bad.
I could use a res. Oh no.
Oh my god, he's gonna get rezzed. Bro, I'm so bad. I literally missed both M10 shots. Fuck.
No, Joe. It's probably because one, I'm ass at PUBG Mobile, but two, I just started playing on iPad like today.
So did any of them get thirsty?
So this is me trying to learn how to play with a new HUD.
They're fighting some
else
right
James,
now.
Though. Fake James got back up.
Like I literally just don't know how to play with this HUD.
Yeah.
So.
But I don't think this game is strip sniper, I don't know.
Alright, insanity.
Okay, I'm just landing on the roof. I'm just landing on them. I don't care.
Whoa.
Give me a first aid, please. No first aids, I'm being rushed.
Oh. He's in the window, boy. What you doing?
They're gonna land on my head, I'm gonna die. It's not gonna go well.
Why are you just standing there?
Oh no.
There's a guy straight 50.
I know. gonna camp behind the door or you gonna flood it?
I'm dead now. Oh my god, they're lying in my head. I couldn't do anything because I had no meds, so I was already like 1 HP. There's 3 in there. There's 3 in there.
Guys, this was a warm up. It's good.
I'm gonna go craft my stream really fast because I just realized I've already used all 3 notifications today, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
But
how long?
Yeah. How long was your delay?
We both have 30.
Seconds. 30 seconds? Okay, I'll put that on you. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna crash my stream. Let's see. Task manager.
Get him.
End task. Boom. My stream has crashed.
We're thirsty this time.
Okay, just letting you guys know that there is a stream delay on because we just don't want to freaking deal with stream snipers if we don't have to. And if people are watching my stream in real time, they're 100% gonna stream snipe in. And it's just been really bad lately. So I have a stream delay on. Okay, this is the deal. Stream delay on. I'm playing on iPad for the first time. And I'm playing with these two, so not to make excuses, but I got a lot going on right now. So this y'all gonna see this process.
I'm going on, if I see Esteban, I'm going on the dark web. I am hiring a hacker. I'm gonna track his location down. I'm gonna get his address, and I'm going to write a very angry letter to his mother.
What's his mom supposed to do?
She is going to raise him to be a better man because clearly he is deficient in his character because he's a stream sniper.
I see. What's his name? Esteban?
Esteban, yes.
Oh, that's a very stream snipey name.
Most horrific name I've ever heard in my life. Just the mere utterance of Esteban gives me nightmares.
I just had a thought, but I'm gonna keep it to myself. Why do the freaking rules come up all the time, every time? I have quite a lot of fun just punching you.
By task managing it actually, it's still the same stream instance. I'll offer my viewers, but still. It's the same stream. So, it wouldn't have used the notification anyways, I think.
Okay.
I think. It doesn't matter. I didn't get my next notification until like 2 a.m. So,
my delay now is so big that I see people putting laughing emojis in the chat, and I don't remember why they're laughing.
Can you jump over people?
Now the laughing back. At the,
they should make that a thing. Hey, bud. Him, what's up?
I think his mom a letter.
Or that? I don't know. But see, by the time they hear this, they're not gonna know.
I know. I don't have my brain doesn't have enough RAM to remember what I said 30 seconds ago.
Share it to us? Share you what, Joe?
Destiny has like some horror music in the back, just ringing.
Me?
Kind of. I don't know. Just
No! It's the freaking construction people, or the freaking snow removal people.
Construction at 2 a.m.
No, they're out there.
They are?
Yeah. Do you keep hearing like a brr? Do you keep hearing that?
Oh, it's the beeping. Oh, they're removing the snow from the sidewalk.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's going to be annoying.
Is that construction, though? Construction?
Well, so it was one of two things.
It is deconstruction.
It was.
Snow.
Well, demolition. To be fair, Winsanity, they demolition, like to removal. Fix the sidewalk when it doesn't need fixing.
Unless they stop and they build a snowman, then it would become construction.
Men. Oh, what's this?
Okay,
it's a hot drop,
that's
what this is.
Oh, bitch, I need a weapon. No, fuck you.
Oh my goodness, you swear like a sailor.
Oh, no.
Sorry, bro. You're just gonna
We're
have
gonna
to
get
deal
our
with
streams
it.
Deactivate it again.
I'm not like to make money anyways.
Yeah, I don't make money either, so.
Are you guys okay over there?
Yeah, we're chilling. I'm just shooting guys in a church of worship.
Oh, I found some crystals for the first time in my life.
Okay, well, I'm not okay. I'm safe.
Dang, bro. I knew you were
gonna make it. Oh, he's up there. Team, I need a scope.
Yeah.
Who shot the flare at the ground?
Come back.
I don't know.
What kind of... You're in a horrible spot to get res, by the way.
No, he's, he's... Unless he actually could rotate, you're right.
Yeah, but wait for the parachutes of the guy that I just killed 30 seconds ago.
Oh, sure.
You gotta protect us, Destiny.
Oh, look in the
sky. Make sure nobody's, like, falling on us. Yeah, look up.
Oh, bitch.
Okay, yeah, see all those planes? All those planes are each individual guys that are respawning that I just killed 30 seconds ago. Here comes
There's one over there.
Flying down right, 255. One landed other side of this church.
Yeah, that's where I was going.
Careful, except they're gonna have guns, though.
I have a FAMAS, and I don't really want it. Fuck this
shit. Are they on the roof? Is there even a way to the roof?
Oh, bitch, don't do that.
Oh, this is the guy I killed last time.
There's one on the roof.
On the roof. They are.
Hey, look. Crystals.
Well, now what?
Okay, where are we going? Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you. Why? Why did I just switch my guns? Like an idiot.
Now you feel our pain.
God damn it. This HUD is not it, bro. I can't do this.
But see, iPad's easier than phone. Like... iPad just makes it pro.
Just
come on.
Hands, though. This is what I try to tell people that always say iPad's easier. It is not if you have. Like,
I don't have any meds. I can't. Are there meds in here somewhere?
You have an iPad.
Yeah, I've got
pro.
No wait.
Just
yes,
drop
right
a 30
there.
Bomb.
Just I dropped one right there.
Okay.
Take it.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I have little baby hands. So,
yeah, she's on a 12.9 inch, by the way.
This shit don't
like
work.
The biggest one.
Get wrecked.
Yeah, these are the same guys we keep going over and over.
Whoa. Okay, we fucked up.
What did you do?
My, I gotta change my HUD. Remind me to do it before next game.
Alright.
Where are we going?
Alright, look, tell you what. This is what's gonna happen.
What?
Look at me.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Every time I swear,
yeah,
I will give you a dollar.
Okay.
Every time you swear,
mm-hmm.
you have to give me a dollar.
It doesn't work that
and
way.
And whoever has the most swear words will owe the other person money. Okay?
Bro, I'm gonna owe you like
well,
$200 by the end of the night.
You don't swear, dude.
Bro, I'm not even monetized yet. I don't
money.
Got money like that.
That's the whole point.
Exactly.
Want,
you don't got money like that,
want,
so stop swearing.
I can't.
Don't swear. This is now a G-rated stream.
Listen, it's set to 18 plus, alright?
If I start
you said yours
is 18
plus?
Yeah,
oh,
on purpose.
You're not set to 18 plus, man.
Maybe you should set yours to 18 plus.
Maybe you should not have people removing snow from outside your window, man.
Bro, it's not me. I'm fairly certain they're doing the sidewalk crap. I don't think it's snow.
Are they jackhammering and stuff?
Not yet. They better not.
Oh my goodness, dude. That's so
they
annoying.
Better
why
not,
at
actually.
2 a.m.? Why
yeah.
at 2 a.m.?
I don't know why they would think that this is the right
you
time.
You guys hear these beeps? I know my chat can hear it because I can hear it.
I don't know. Should I mute myself?
So, if I start swearing,
sure.
Then can I join the swear pool for money, please? I want money.
You want money?
I'm not uttering another swear word for the rest of the stream, so...
I feel.
Oh.
Oh shit!
Oh my god, he's the worst. Oh, okay, Jacob gets a dollar.
Fuck! God damn it!
Go.
Jacob gets
a dollar.
Go,
$2.
I get an allergy. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna be rich.
I don't like you guys.
Not four.
Fuck!
$3.
Okay, $3.
All my buttons, bro, they don't. This is not it. Why move? Where are we going? Why am I following you, Jacob? Where did you go?
Yeah, sorry chat. If you guys are watching and you're wondering why it's on members only mode right now, read the pinned comment.
Oh, you got him? Good job.
Were you trying to get that one? Oh, my bad.
We'd never pay me anyways. We never pays me anyways.
Read
I never
the
got that dollar.
Fuck this
that
noise.
Dollar? Oh, what didn't I say? If you drop a 30 bomb, I'd give you a dollar.
No. Well, that too, but no, the ice tower thing, the ice castle on the castle. If I go to the castle.
Is that when you trolled me in the?
No. When I ice walled up the ruins.
My chat is keeping count. Oh, yeah.
I never got the dollar.
We have to figure out how to fix
it. Oh, what? Don't. Why? What's happening? That's me. I'm sorry.
It's whatever.
I don't know. It's just.
Don't send it to me. I was talking about the film, not the stuff.
Oh, anyway. Original point. Why is members only mode on? Because for some reason my YouTube is bugged and glitched. I can't turn slow mode on. You guys know how normally every like 10 seconds you can send a message? Well, that is off.
I'm about to die.
And we have several jack wagons among us that like to just type F and just like continuously spam forever and ever and ever and ever. So it's just we have to throttle the chat somehow. Fortunately, members only mode is the only way. I've got shots.
It's a bird. It's a plane.
No, it's a snow machine that's beeping over and over again.
No removal construction.
I feel like you're never gonna want to play with me again, Jacob. I feel like this ruined.
Get rich off you.
This ruined it for you.
That's the whole point.
That's
the whole point. Does that count?
$4
Or no?
That counts.
I say that a lot anyways, so.
No, shit and fuck don't count.
Oh, there's $6.
What? I don't.
SG baby kit. Yo, that's the second time I killed him. No!
Oh shit, I'm trying to come. To you, Jacob.
Oh god. Yeah, I'm not sure how safe I am.
Where?
I don't know.
Where? Fuck.
I'm throwing a smoke.
Fuck.
Someone is helping Destiny. Oh,
no. Oh god. There I go.
Oh, good luck, Win.
Yep, have a good time.
Oh my god, his rubber band is so bad.
Have a good time! Oh, no.
Oh, they're everywhere here. Oh, no. Nice.
Oh,
nice.
No.
Oh my god, I don't know what I was thinking. I should heal. I had no idea what was going on. This dude desynced and then just started flying.
Just fly towards zone or land them?
Yeah, we'll just fly towards zone. I didn't really have. I mean, I had good loot, but like, whatever. Hopefully, it's late enough in the game that they spawn us with an AK.
And this is really gonna take some getting used to here.
Oh my god, going this noise!
Going with the Old Destino is not gonna work.
What?
Playing with what? El Destino.
El Destino. What the frick?
I think the person that. What was it? El Destino died outside Playzone or something. I don't know.
Oh. Okay. Anyways.
Go.
I just got a kill message on my screen of somebody named El Destino. So we need to have Destiny kill Destino.
Where is Destino?
Yes.
I don't know. We must find him.
Here's my arch. No! Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. No! Why? Why are they everywhere? Why? Why do I miss every one of my shots? Fuck these people.
They're close. They're not happy.
Can someone revive a girl? Alright, no one's gonna revive a homie.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're dead. No, I'm dead. It's fine. I just gotta wait.
Yeah, no, you're dead. Oh, he's going for it. Never mind.
Oh,
he's
shoot.
Going for it.
Oh, shoot.
Do I have the health to do this? I don't even know.
I'm
going for it. Stop moving.
Never leave a man behind.
Do you have meds?
I do.
I dropped the first aid.
Yo, why does my posture? My posture is so bad when I game. I don't understand. I start slashing in like 2 seconds.
Okay. Oh god.
Oh no, they're respawning.
Oh no,
they're coming.
That was me. That was my plane.
No, there's four above you. There's like three different planes above your head.
Go. Lady, go.
Watch out.
Armor here. Shoot. Oh no, they're landing. Quickly, get the armor.
No! Oh my god, this game! No, it's because the analog doesn't work.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh god. Why is that a bug?
Shoot. Shoot. Shoot.
Like,
oh, I did it! God damn it! No. I killed Destino and then somebody had to fuck with me.
No, yo, you actually knocked Destino.
Yeah! Oh my god.
Get the rock, get me on the rock, get me on the rock. No, no, this side of the rock. Oh no.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
No.
Oh no.
I got it, I got it. Be good for now until the planes.
Oh my goodness.
I might be able to still res you when.
I don't know, I'm like dead, but it's just so frustrating.
No, but I still have a life. I think there's a way.
Oh, you can use your life to bring me back?
I think there was an option earlier, but last time we tried that, I had zero lives anyway, so it wasn't working. Let me go for it.
Waiting
there
for
might be a way.
Oh, that's what it says.
Yeah, so I think there could be a way. We're gonna try it. Oh no, but there's enemies between. There's a lot of guys between me and the thing.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
No! Oh no. Oh no.
Just hit fire. Just hit fire. Stop aiming.
Oh no.
Just hit fire.
Fuck!
Is there more? Is there more?
Yeah, when they're that close, don't use your scope. Just.
Is there more? There is more. Okay.
This is.
That's my last.
I feel like I'm gonna have a heart attack by the time this stream is over.
I didn't know.
My game is so off. I'm so frustrated about the slow mode. Like, it like put me in a bad mental spot from the very beginning.
Wait, Destiny, are you still alive?
What?
Are you still getting recalled?
I think so. Yeah.
Okay.
Are you?
Go to the laboratory, you can hit the box and get free money for armor.
Where's...
You can get free crystals out of the...
Not as far as I know.
What?
Except if you hit
only on their heads.
Oh god, I don't know where to go. Oh.
Go
watch
over here.
Watch out!
Or, well, farther to the right.
Oh god.
On the left, right. Or your... Oh, god.
Why won't this analog work?
Oh,
no way!
Oh no!
Oh, are you kidding?
Go back down. No, go down. Stay down there.
Come.
Go around the rock. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I should be good here.
Oh god! Oh god!
Uh oh. We're not that good.
Oh god!
We're not that good.
Oh god! This is. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! No! 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 No!
Oh no! We have 0.4 seconds left. Gwyn still had more damage than I did.
Guys, I'm never. This is so frustrating. Oh my god. I'm streaming all of my failures to people. Don't we love that? Hi, Daniela. Green apple sorbet. Yes, I know I'm a fucking noob, and I'm not in a good mood right now because I'm already stressed out. So don't be a fucking jackass. Jesus.
Hey, we can hear you still.
I know that. But people just like to fucking come in your stream and point out the obvious. Fuck, let me do my job.
She has not yet let the hate comments.
I need to fucking punch somebody after that. Yeah, come back here. Come here. Come here.
All right. I turned off members only mode because I had a glimmer of hope about humanity, and the spammers immediately showed me why.
Yeah, you shouldn't have done that.
Oh no.
I literally am like, all right, let's see, members only mode is off, and some kid's just like, I'm like, and it's back.
Wait, you're following me? Oh no.
They really don't.
No. They, I know, they really don't. We're gonna go Iceborg again. I feel like that was a pretty good drop. I ended up getting like 9 kills that time.
More damage than me.
I know, that's how it is every time. I don't know why. I can't get the kills, but I have insane damage every match. Like, there was one time, you and I both had, like...
IOC a billionaire? Oh my god. Wage... Stupid, wage cursing like on me, like bro. You will make so much money.
I don't know, I'm like, what?
So much money. I curse like a pirate.
I don't know. Mysteries PUBG. Are you using Rainbow Trails?
I'm trying, Hong. Or Gucci, I'm trying to leave the haters in the dust. What?
It's okay, don't worry. Even if you're Conqueror, they still call you a noob. Trust me, I have experience.
Oh, yeah. No, it's just no, it so freaking annoying. Oh, why? You took my damn
Chris. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's definitely annoying. You just ignore that.
If I get a 30-kill game, they say it's a bot lobby.
It's just, like, obnoxious. I don't know. I don't understand why people...
It's, well, you see, by their logic, it's always a bot lobby. Because if you kill everyone, they're the bots. But if you die, ignore the bot.
Yeah, exactly. If I, like, get 15 kills, I'll just a squad and die. From, like, full squad. Like,
I know, right? I hate that. When you knock three, but you just can't get the fourth, they're like, oh, yeah. What the frick, dude? Why didn't you win that? Like, are you kidding me? What is good? I only have vectors right now.
It would be nice if I even had a gun. Instead of just some scopes.
Would you like an M4, Destiny?
Oh, I could probably fox with an M4. Oh wait, I just picked up.
Oh well, I don't know. I don't have one, so.
Oh wow.
I don't know I'm asking, but
what the heck? You like don't even swear this much in like person.
Exactly, but put me in a
it's
game.
It's like you start streaming and like.
Yeah, dude.
And like the swear, yeah. It when comes she's gaming out. And she gets stressed. Oh my god, I get mad. She is like Captain Blackbeard over here.
I get upset.
Oh, he actually kind of turned on me fast.
Mythic Tyler, bro, why?
Is he a stream sniper?
Yes, he played in all of our customs.
Nice.
God damn it. How? Why?
I put my 30-second delay on, so it's not me anymore.
I know!
Anymore.
I don't understand how they're getting into our game.
It's not, yeah.
Yeah, all of us have a delay now. Like, you know how hard it is to gauge? Because even with 30 seconds, then YouTube naturally adds, like, 6 or 7 seconds. Like, it's nearly a minute. 2/3 of a minute. And they're still getting in our lobby. That's crazy.
Did you take all the loot from this house?
That there's...
It's not like the matching times.
Yeah,
like, super
the matching
long.
Gets fast because there's a lot of people readying up. So I don't understand how, and they're smaller lobbies. How are they doing?
I don't know, but he's back.
Oh,
and he's dead.
Tombst.
Good. Yeah, if he's a stream sniper, just like take all his lives.
Only has one left.
All right, I'm gonna check this theory. They're telling me that the place where you get armor, TikTok says you can hit the box in your favorites.
TikTok?
Just the entire platform of TikTok says that.
Okay.
So what, I punch it?
Punch.
The box. This box?
Punch? Punch. Punch.
Oh yeah, there's like runes in there.
In this thing? What?
I don't think this is a thing.
Wait, you got in there somehow.
Oh, I hit you, not the... How do you punch the box?
Nothing's happening. I'm pretty sure we can control.
I think we got jubated.
Yeah.
Dang, man.
I don't think
these are my own. These are my own members that are now trolling.
Oh,
me.
This is the. Oh no no no. Oh. Oh, but
nothing.
This is the. This is where you would
towers.
Get. Some armor.
Yeah, you have.
Marked a location.
You have like a little use.
Yeah.
Sign
so.
On
here, wait. Do you have blueprints and crystals?
I have.
I got blueprints. If you need, I drop one.
How do I use something?
Okay, she did. You just bought the arms.
Oh, yeah, you got the arms.
Okay.
Here, try buying. Take these crystals and take that blueprint. Try buying the legs.
Do I just hit them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just hit the buy on the legs. There you go.
Okay.
And if you have enough, maybe you could get the body too. I don't know if you have enough.
Whoa.
Oh, I can actually.
Oh no, I need the blueprint.
I dropped one.
Oh, here.
Oh.
And also crystals.
Take that one. Take that one. There you go.
Oh,
now get
being
the
so
body.
Nice to me. It's gonna be useless.
Now get the body.
Goodbye, Tyler.
Okay, he's Tyler is out of the lobby.
I knew he was like dying from that way.
Did you get the body?
I think I have everything. No. Yeah. I have everything.
Okay. Do you have a new button on your screen that's like a grenade-looking like pepper shaker thing?
Yeah.
Or
and so that's Dragon's Breath. That's like a super powerful melee ability.
Double tap jump. Double tap jump.
And now double tap the jump button.
Oh shit! I'm cool, bitch.
So yeah, that recharges every like 15 seconds. So you can do that.
And now Lynn has nothing.
I know.
So now I can't jump regularly though. Like I gotta fly everywhere.
No, you can. Just single jump. Just single jump.
Oh, okay.
You can single jump. That's why we said double tap, yeah.
I see.
Here, all right, can you give me your crystals? Can you give me the remaining crystals that you have? Because you have full armor now. So
well, actually, yeah.
Wait, no, I have, blueprint. I have more crystals. Drop all. Drop all.
Thank you. Now I can at least get legs so I can.
What does the armor supply crate do?
You take it out. Oh, draw like a nade.
Hmm?
Like, open up your nades. Open up your nades.
I don't think I have any.
Like where your grenades are? Well, yeah, but you can see your armor box from there. You just throw it like that. And bullets.
He's saying, like, in the slot where normally your, like, smokes, your frags, your pan and stuff would be.
Yeah.
If you open that tab up, you should see there's, like, little crates in there. And, select it.
And throw it.
And put
And throw it, and it, like, yeah, and then throw it out. Oh, so you just threw down an armor crate, and inside is
and level, I just stole the
a helmet and a vest.
Yes.
Oh.
So there's an ammo one, an armor one, and there's a, ammo, armor, and meds is a meds one.
But why is it not recognizing Jacob's crate that he just...
It should be.
It should be ammo supply open.
Yeah.
It was working when I had it.
I see.
It counts as like a, it's like you're looting a body almost.
Interesting. Okay. All right, we are learning. I really still think I need to move my analog.
Think so?
Yeah.
It's so weird. I feel like no matter where we put it, it doesn't feel right.
Yeah, because I have to keep readjusting.
You just need to cut your nails, yo. She's playing with some, like, really nice manicure nails.
Listen. I'm not, though.
Now, see, look. You can use your jetpack to move around, like, hella fast.
That's you're a mobile gamer. You gotta take care of your nails. Nails play a big part.
You gotta cut that short, yo. Gotta get that nice, like, pad, like, the little tip of your thumb on there. She's been playing with, like, the side of her thumb, and it looks awkward.
What? That's just... Yeah. No.
Where'd you guys go?
I'm flying.
Oh, he's flying?
Right next to you.
Oh.
So you don't need crystals anymore, because you've got every piece.
I know, it just auto picked up.
Yeah, no worries.
This squeaking.
Oh, also you can tap. If you're like mid-flight, you can tap and you'll come down.
I see.
The jump button again. And it will also save, like, if you tap halfway, it'll like...
Save the power so it recharges faster.
Save that power, yeah, so it'll recharge faster.
Wow, you guys are wonderful teachers.
If you don't use the full potential.
I actually mean that, like, you're wonderful teachers, thank you. I feel like someone landed up here, didn't they?
Maybe.
I saw
it was funny, when she tried iPad for the first time, I was like, how do you like it? And the first thing she said was, well, I can see better. I was like, yep.
That's all there.
I mean...
Something about a screen that's like six times bigger.
Whoever made this couldn't do it without the squeaking of the armor.
Oh yeah, that's the annoying part. You might be able to hide it to get rid of that sound in a bag.
It actually doesn't. Yeah, I never tried that. Does hiding the armor get rid of it, the sound?
Oh, no, it doesn't.
Nope, it doesn't.
Oh, that's so annoying.
Why?
But yeah, just constantly oh, shoot. Oh, that's you.
Watch out. Right here.
Did not realize you had gone next to me.
Second floor green.
Always in this house.
Oh, come on, give me it. Oh my god, I messed up.
Oh shoot, I got him.
Why can't I see over there?
Oh, okay. That worked.
That's it. Okay.
That squad's dead.
I feel my blood, I think. Ow, ow.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh god.
flower reloading. That's actually really good. Oh, he's in the camp spot in the tower.
Oh, shoot.
He's in that camp spot in the tower.
Careful, try flying and...
Oh, no, 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 no.
Fly!
Oh, shit! That's something I could have done. Okay.
We are quite strong. I'm getting shot in the back. No! I'm getting shot from all angles. Yeah, landing shot somehow. Wait, camper? Oh.
Rip, she died. That's okay.
Yeah, I need some WD-40.
Oh my god. He's literally proned. Right in that.
Yes, you did teach me something, Joe. I'm sorry.
I just ran over. He's right there.
I'm just really stressed out. Yep.
No, I can't get you. Never mind. They're like everywhere.
Oh, Daniela, no. Wynn made a bet. So Wynn was swearing a lot on his last stream.
I'm gonna go this way. I'm probably gonna
and then his stream.
Oh my god, there's literally like five.
Kind of just got banned. And so he doesn't want it to happen again, but I swear a lot. So. Wait. Oh, shit. Do you need a res? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to clear these hills for you guys, because
I'm coming.
Sit behind me, sit behind me.
Behind you?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Oh! Who the fuck is that?
Well, get knocked. Oh no.
Why are they all right here? Yeah, like literally everybody remaining in the lobby is right here.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. Like, I can't revive you.
Oh, fuck you.
Gwinsel's lost lives.
Yeah, I still
you just chill there for a bit.
Yeah, I will. He literally, like, ran around me.
They're flying everywhere.
On three, two, oh my god, one. Okay, I'm not coming.
Oh, no, Destiny's dead. No.
Oh my god. No, she has a little, like, two extra.
Well, yeah, no, not dead, but... Oh, I'm knocked you.
Alright, then if in that case we're all in the air, we should just go... Oh, wait, zone's this way. Crap.
Yeah. They're pushing me on. It doesn't matter. My legs. No.
I hate this game so much. Why can you not run when you beat the ground? I don't understand. In classic matches, you land just fine. How did they fuck up the most simple aspect of Battle Royale? Landing your parachute on the ground.
Oh no. Bitch, leave me alone. Bitch, leave me the fuck alone. No, you fucking... I'm gonna lose my fucking mind.
Wait, I have another life? Oh, hell yeah. Okay. I thought I was done.
Wait, is Destiny dead?
Yeah, I'm dead. Because someone can just let me be.
Oh, wait. Die.
I'm gonna lose my mind.
I should have landed by you, Wayne. I'm good, I'm not alive.
Multiple footsteps around me.
Guys.
There's so many guys.
Oh, it's about to fly.
So many guys.
This is a lot.
Alright, I just literally bodied two.
Send a prayer.
Yo, with my spawn loot, I bodied two guys with full armor. Kid dunked up.
Is there some armor for me then?
Oh my god.
Yeah, this guy right here.
I am on my way.
First body. The body on this roof. Or no, wait.
Watch out.
Is there more guys around?
Hi, Alika. Or Alika. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce that.
There's five guys in the air right now, so there's probably, some back.
One of those bodies. It's not telling me which body it is.
Playing come down right now. He's landing on me.
I have full armor.
What? He's AFK.
I swear, I'm gonna get better.
No, he was not AFK.
It's gonna happen. I just.
One guy just landed across the street, I think.
Duh, Jeremiah. You want a cookie? Come on, bro. Would you like me to bake you a pan of cookies just for that statement? like shaking my entire setup. I need to not do that.
Nice kimchi. Oh, that was the one. That was one of the two that I killed.
Who's Kankles? What's Kankles saying?
I'm kind of going far away for some reason. Oh, there's ice cream.
Okay, so even though I'm really stressed at this point in time, it helps because you learn. So I suppose I'm grateful for the learning experience.
They're like far 140.
Playing on iPad though is really hard because, like, okay, these are my hands, right? They're super tiny. This is the device I'm playing on. It's like huge.
Back one.
So it doesn't feel natural. How long have I been using the iPad?
Well, you're going, and they're not.
Circa 2 hours ago.
Dang, I can't get my scope to do what I want.
That wasn't sassy, by the way. I was just saying. Like, I started using it 2 hours ago.
Ooh, my scope precisely.
You go.
And when I first started, I should say 2 hours ago for PUBG, but I started playing COD with it yesterday. And obviously the mechanics are different. So mine automatically switched to like COD mechanics in a new, you know, iPad format. And then today I was like, okay, let's shake things up. And I decided to switch it to PUBG too.
See one over
there? They're both behind these rocks.
How did they? I watched that smoke.
I'm doing a lot. I do like the claw socks.
I got.
Oh, why is
it? one's was floating, one's outside the sun,
no.
No.
Why are you not charging?
Man, that looks
nice. Alright, that works. Cool. That was a pretty match.
Let's compare damage now. Let's see how much hit you have.
I don't know, but I only had 6 kills, so it's probably gonna be a decent amount of damage.
Come on.
Still,
okay,
more,
that's like normal. Yeah.
Winsanity? Winsanity?
Yes.
Question, because this iPad's not charging. Nope. And it's at 10% and it's about to die. And I'm about to lose. All right,
I will
marbles.
Come look at it.
You should plug it in, Destiny.
Plug it in.
It's plugged in, bro. But I'm
gonna
lose.
Maybe that charger block I gave you is not. I'm pretty sure it's an iPad block, though. I'll go figure it out. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll just turn on elevator music.
Destiny, ready up.
What? I'm not readying up until
ready
I know
up.
I got a working iPad here.
A little bit of music.
Yo, ready up.
What the frick?
What?
I readied up.
Oh.
I think I'm stupid. I'm gonna lose my shit. It's gonna be great.
You sure that's plugged into?
It's not.
Oh, that's the problem?
That is the issue.
Oh. Just plug it in. Where's the block?
The block is over here.
Okay, well, you gotta get down. Get the block.
Just played bad elevator music. That's not good.
Oh, actually, one of the wall outlets is just open, actually. Just plug in there.
Oh my god. I lose my shit, bro.
What's up, chat?
I lose my mind. I
just
lose
relax.
My mind.
Don't lose your mind. Just relax.
Where's the wall one? I can't see it.
Here, let me.
What?
Look up and over.
Up and over?
It's over. Oh my god. Alright, move.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay. Okay, we're good.
Okay. Now it's charging.
Oh, goddamn. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright, problem solved.
Oh, crap.
Ah, we missed crabgrass. Oh no, let's go Eastport. That's the one that has a lab in it. There we go. Perfect. Alright, I want this to be a good game. Stream travel, not time travel, stream travel, that's right. I leave my face cam, I pop up on her face cam.
We just have one day where everyone just streams.
Don't in the fucking... God damn it. Freaking crystals.
I don't think anybody came here. What the heck? Why would they not go to the spot?
I feel like I'm not in yellow zones.
This is the house that I just came from.
Has it switched now? Has it gone from like fun and sweaty to like campers and boring?
I don't really know. Like some of the center ones, like when it's actually center, nice. But if it's like shipyard, lumberyard, for example, it's kind of dead.
Oh yeah, I could tell you that. We had a game like that the other day. It was both like edge hot zones and it's not it.
Yeah, so in those zones, I like to go towards power plant or wherever we'd usually go. Usually at least one spot. I don't know.
This is dope. I mean, I'm almost like full on crystals and everything. All of us are. We've got a ton.
Wait, so when's your tournament thing tomorrow?
I think it's 4:30 Eastern.
Ooh.
They were having it during the Super Bowl, and we were all like, what? Like, no.
My sister always had the same piano concert that I was forced to go to, and it was always on the Super Bowl. Once I watched the Super Bowl live, cool. I had a piano concert. Like, every single time, I had to go watch a piano concert instead of a Super Bowl. And it was annoying.
Oh! Nathaniel?
That's me. Ignore me.
Nathaniel is convinced that you can get crystals from the lab. Just the last time we checked, they had already been taken. So he sounds very adamant about this.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, no one's taken this one yet.
What if you punch this? Okay, not this one.
What are you punching?
The box in the laboratory.
Oh, wait.
Wait, car? I just pulled up the house.
If his name is Esteban or Fake James.
Swear to God.
Oh my god, I missed my shots. It is Mythic Tyler.
Mythic Tyler. Wow. So, if chat, you're ever wondering if we get stream sniped.
Even with 30 stream delays.
Like, four of your last. Four of your last, like, 15 kills in your PUBG Mobile career have all been Mythic Tyler. Three times last game, one time now.
Yeah, I'm using the power arms. It's doing a special punch effect, and it's doing nothing.
Whose car is that? Oh, that's... Oh, dear lord. Wait, hold on.
It was Tyler's, yes.
It was Tyler's car.
I need to go back in there.
Do you have
some...
full armor?
No, I need to get some legs.
Yeah, you need to get legs and body.
It does nothing. It's doing nothing. I'm pretty sure
it
does nothing.
Yeah, it's,
Do you have,
It was in one specific place, he said.
Do you have any more crystals?
The Tyler's underneath me somewhere.
Oh, here, yeah, if you need to
How many crystals do you need?
1,200.
1,200, oh, I have, okay, there we go.
3,600 total for all three.
You're not gonna kill him?
Well, I'm not. He probably has a shotgun, unfortunately, so it's gonna be a pain.
No, insanity. He's just left this guy there. Oh!
Nope, he's on Destiny, I guess.
You fucking jackass.
He's gonna stop pushing the shotgun.
Yo, Tyler, F off, dude. Like, this is what I hate about stream snipers. Like, you can come dance or give us stuff, I don't care. But if you come to actually kill us, you're just a degenerate. I'm sorry, you're missing, like, five or six chromosomes. Like really? Why?
Well, we just need like a 30-minute stream delay with the use of PMTO.
I know, right? I feel like I need to stream during the day and then air it at night. Like, is that possible? Yo, maybe that's the new strat. I'll just
30-minute
just
stream delay.
Stream like 4 hours of gameplay and then just premiere it. That'd be funny. And then like re-air it. Yo, that's like run like a cable network.
He's dead again.
All right, you know what, Mythic Tyler? You literally have gotten clapped 6 times. The last 2 games, and you have killed all 3 of us 0 times. You've killed none of us. Please take that as a warning that you suck and stop. Just stop it. Get some help. All right. You know the Michael Jordan meme? That was made for you, bro. Just stop. Get some help. There's no, like, you are not Mythic Tyler. You are like Common Tyler. You're not a Mythic. You're not even Legendary. You're not even a Purple. Bro, if I opened you out of a crate, you'd be school shoes, Tyler, okay? Get out of here.
School shoes?
Yeah.
Break coupons. Or coins. No.
No!
F7!
Did the bomb just kill that?
The red, no. But the red zone almost thirsted my kill. 5 or 6 chromosomes left, that's a whole new species. No, you see, Wenkanok, he's just like 4 generations behind.
Oh, no. Cancel.
You know the thing that shows the caveman turning into the human? He's like somewhere in the middle. He's like around the time of fire and spears, but like without the loincloth. I don't know.
What? What are you even saying?
What?
What?
Not saying
anything. Were you talking about loincloths?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm talking about this Tyler kid that comes in here, gets his ass beat by us 3 times a match, and still tries. Like, what are you doing, man? I'm gonna make that a short and be like, you're the worst stream sniper ever.
Are you okay, Lynn?
Full team rolled up on me, or at least 2.
Well, I'm 3rd floor, so. Oh, he's running?
Oh, God.
I got one.
He's running. One of them lit. Why did I just stop moving?
Where's he at?
I don't know.
Shot right now? Wasn't there 2?
I don't think one of them went inside, as far as I could tell.
Oh, two under me.
Go to fly over
there. One outside, actually. One knock, 1 HP.
Nice.
He had armor too, with the missing pieces.
Yeah, I think I don't have a body. Perfect. Oh, nice. That actually was my missing piece.
Yeah, revives. And that first guy's jumping down just now. He just landed.
Oh, yeah. Good point. He landed by main.
Where'd he go, though?
Oh, I almost got him from the land glitch.
Where's he at?
He just went in the back door. First floor?
Oh, no.
Probably 2nd floor now?
He's gone up 2nd now. He's gonna have a shotgun. Wait. He's almost the 2nd floor balcony thing.
Okay.
That's my guess. Oh my god, that was sick.
How did you get him? What the heck?
Fuck you!
Oh no. I have no health. Is he inside? Oh, he's not inside.
What? Where did these guys come from?
I was already 1 HP.
Yeah, there's 2 guys out of nowhere. Oh, these are the guys with that AK skin.
Those were the 2 guys that killed.
They must have landed. I don't know.
Yeah, they landed probably. Because those were the 2 guys that killed in brown, I think. Okay, they're going towards the rooftop.
Yeah, dang, that's really frustrating.
Okay.
Window, that's what saved him. We can take
this. Oh, yeah. So I jumped out the second floor window and I instantly jetpacked and I got somehow to the balcony and shot him.
On the roof?
No, I don't see him yet on the roof.
Okay, so I haven't learned this, but where do you find your dead body?
Oh my god, that's died. Him. Yo, he lasers.
Yeah, you res? I'm
wait,
holding stairs.
Wait, no, revive.
Oh, sorry.
I'm holding stairs.
Yeah, no, you're good. What did you ask? How do you find your what?
Your dead body. Crate.
Just
it
you
literally spawns you like on the exact like when you fly in and it forces you out of the plane. That is over your body. That's how you know.
Yeah, but can't you like land on your body?
Yeah, that's no. If you were to fly straight down, ooh, you would land on your body. Yeah.
Oof! Who's that?
They're both first floor.
Is this the strat, Jacob? To just stand here?
Kind of. Depends.
Oh, you left. Okay. Looks like I'm alone now.
I'm still back here. Where's my knife?
I don't know.
I'm like watching an ankle on the top.
Okay. Well, I'm on the ground trying to get some power.
I think they're outside on the backside.
Yes.
One went into blue.
Oh, this is.
And one's flying away. 310.
Oh, that blue. Which floor blue? Which floor blue?
Second floor blue, 335. The north
he
blue.
He might have to go to the back.
Yeah, he
oh,
ran
no,
out the
oh,
back.
Sorry. Yeah, I think he's gone.
He ran out the back, yeah, and his teammates. Dang, I hit him twice while flying with a red dot.
I got one in
nice.
Thing.
Nice.
So I don't know where anyone is right now, but we'll figure it out.
I'm just running straight
red
at the shot
armor.
That is the plan. Yes.
I'm running to danger.
I'm just full sending this map right now.
I don't know where the teammate is.
Oh, I think he's here.
Oh, this one person. Oh yeah, Miles.
Yeah,
back.
Insta.
Nice.
And that was their last life too.
Perfect.
Yeah, this guy had stuff. He had the full set, I'm pretty sure. Right here, inside the,
Do you have your legs back? Okay, yeah, you've got legs.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah. More shots, 320. I might be at the lab.
No, it was around there, yeah. It was either in or behind.
What?
Well, that sounds further than
can
the lab,
someone,
actually.
Can someone get that spam
left,
out my chat?
I thought I
thank
saw shots
you.
At the lab. I'm sending lab. We'll see how it goes. There's some monster truck here. There's guys in. Is there one up top?
Yeah, I can.
Oh my god, he's got
get the guy inside.
Nope.
No.
Possibly... flying dragon's breath someone.
Hey, I helped. I knocked him. I did something.
You did?
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, nice.
The one that landed on the roof.
Nice.
Oh yeah, that was a good knock, if it was on the roof. I wasn't looking at that. Oh, close me. On the rocks.
Watch out.
Oh no. No!
Oh god, there's more, yeah.
I have another life if I die, it doesn't matter.
I got one.
No, shit. Someone's behind me.
It's fine.
Oh, fuck. Sorry. I'm coming. Oh, damn it.
He's still on top of the lab?
Yeah, there's still a guy on top of the lab, dude. He's freaking campers.
No, I had a life.
Damn it.
The zone closed just as I died.
Oh, it went far enough in the game that it, like...
rip.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you asking to be put in timed out?
I almost want to like hide. You know what I'm gonna do? Here. I don't care about this as much for content and stuff. I'm gonna open my thing. I'm gonna scroll down, and I want to turn off.
What?
Off. Can I take my title off? Like, I want to take off anything that could possibly.
You can take off your title.
Okay, I'm gonna take off my title. This is what you scumbags have forced me to do.
That's what I did during the Zeal Kill Conquer. I took my titles and everything else off.
All my hard work.
I just want to say people who are actually being nice in chat, I really do appreciate y'all.
Freaking Mythic Tylers and you.
Because if you go down, I'm really stressed.
Goofballs, unequipped.
And so if you're being nice, and to all my mods and everything, actually, Daniela,
I'm gonna wear the ultimate bot outfit.
I'm making you a mod, girl.
Okay.
Yeah. To all my mods and stuff, thank you for helping. I appreciate it.
Wait, you have season one? Oh yeah.
Yeah, goddamn.
Oh, are you making yourself look like a bot?
Wow, I see how it is, Destiny.
I don't know if I have the pants. I don't think I have the pants though.
I see how it is, Destiny. I see.
I'm sorry. I'ma just look. I'ma follow suit.
I don't have the pants. I never collected. As long as I have the jacket, just to flex that I actually am a season one.
Yeah, isn't there the red pants, like other red pants, somewhere?
Yeah, I'm not seeing any red pants though.
I have like these pants. That's not that good actually.
I mean, I've got those pants.
Sure. Oh, you're so welcome, girl.
Got these pants.
Season 2 pants?
I don't know. How do I know if they're season 2 or not?
Use the sort by date guide, probably.
Yeah, I don't have. I must. Not have any of those
yeah, right now for this stream, it
got,
is
like,
they don't more. You're just supporting me in my journey learning how to play this right now.
You see, the season 2 pants are
and less about how well I can play.
What kind of headpiece? Oh, you just wear a winter chicken hat. What's the first hat I ever got? I got a black beanie.
Season 2.
Is he going through his closet right now?
Freaking bot hat. Yeah, that little hat with the $3 Logitech headset. There we go.
Ah, yes.
I'm ready for battle.
Oh, my God.
Wait, I need my outfit.
I probably shouldn't show my outfit, just because now everybody's going to know it's me.
Well, everyone's going to see it once you're in-game.
You really got to have a thick skin, don't you?
I'm just trying to hide my name. Because
people just like to be annoying.
Man's got to do what a man's got to do.
Is this... Can you still get this outfit? This shirt? Was it one of the old ones?
Bro, Jacob, what happened to your clothes?
You like my beard?
Oh wow, a lot's going on right now with y'all.
This is just my streamer setup right now, minus the glasses. Yes.
Alright.
Yes, SPS.
We're whipping out the good
skin.
I am
playing on iPad now.
We don't need titles.
This is literally my first stream on iPad.
You know what?
Yeah, I have this mask.
Boom. Oh, thanks for the sub, Lionel.
Full sweat. Avatar.
If you haven't subbed yet, I would really appreciate it. Like, I'm trying to be on my road to 20k.
Avatar frame, bronze.
I've been like going through the 18.6k rut.
Oh, I didn't. What the heck? Change
avatar. What's
with
hats?
You like my beard? Which avatar?
Nope, never mind.
Do I have like a season 1 avatar?
Bro, they take longer to get ready than girls.
They
What's
started doing
up?
Avatars in season 5. Roaring Magma Avatar. Season 14. Oh,
girls?
They might have done season
hello?
1 RP. I don't know. I never got the RP that early.
Winsanity?
Reaper.
No, there wasn't a season 1 RP.
Girls don't even take this long to get dressed. Like, what's going
on? Hey, alright. It takes meticulous curation of an outfit that will prevent Mythic Tyler from finding me ever again.
I hate to break it to you, but he's gonna find you anyways.
No, he's not. I'm hiding my screen. We've got 30-second delay. I have disabled everything. You can't see my name.
Okay. Let's hope it works.
When Mythic Tyler decides to look around with his mythic eyeballs, he's not gonna see me. You can't outsmart the Winsanity, okay?
And what do you do when you have too much content in a short amount of time? Like, I don't know what to do.
Make a second channel.
Yeah, and you post it all. There is no such thing as too much content, Jacob.
You know what you do, Jacob? Why don't you at least edit?
Alright, Jacob. Let me ask you some questions. I'm going to ask you a series of questions, alright? This is a test. Do you have any friends?
Not really.
Good. That's the first step of being a YouTuber. Do you do anything fun such as, and I quote, go to bars, restaurants, social outings, and or fun?
It's a pandemic. He's not going to no bars.
Do you think I have a driver's license?
Do you have a driver's license? No.
Jacob!
These are the perfect steps.
Wait, Jacob, we just bonded on a different level.
Neither of you know how to drive? Oh boy, all right.
Yeah.
That explains
how old are you, Destiny?
I'm 25, but to my defense,
you grew up in the city though.
I grew up in New York City.
They have subway trains. Okay.
Yeah, I have never, honestly, never needed a license until now.
That's what you have to do though. You have to have no friends. You have to have no social life, and you have to make 4 or 5 different channels, and you have to upload on them all the time. That's what you do if you have to.
I'm just like, yes, just editing. Editing is boring. But when you have like. Five? Oh god. He has a gun.
I don't have a gun. I can't provide you assistance. Not that I would be useful anyways.
Oh, I still have a mythic backpack though. We just gotta flex on a little bit, you know?
Bye. Don't worry, I'll be 25 and still have a license on.
How old are you now?
19.
Oh. Oh, enjoy.
He's
your...
so youthful. He has so much of his life ahead of him.
Enjoy your young years.
He's not a crusty 25-year-old like the rest of us.
Yeah, before life comes at you and teaches you some lessons.
Yo, I feel like I'm watching Jacob on my screen because I have this jacket on. It's quite unusual.
Out of here. Get out.
I'm like, am I dead and spectating? But I can control you. What is this desync? Oh my goodness.
I want to be. Oh,
holy crap.
Useful.
Is he in the brown?
Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck!
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
No, no, no.
Oh, my God.
God damn. Come on, guys. We fixed our outfits. We're supposed to be good now. We can't die to normal players. We can only die to stream players. I don't have an
Okay, there were like 4 of them in the window at the same time.
They were desyncers.
Okay, that's a good excuse. That's a really good excuse.
We're gamers win. We have excuses.
Yes, I know. We need to come up with more excuses. There's no way that I just got simply outplayed by a better person than that. There's no way.
I'm
calling desync on that one. It was a little bit of desync though. Like you saw my body, I was like 4 feet to the right of the window, and then he got knocked. It was a little weird. But hey, you know what? Honestly, I'm gonna spawn in with a better loadout than
I would like
probably
to know
had.
Where my body went.
He's on the wall.
On my what?
Right? Oh! When you land, oh my god! The movement is so busted in this game.
Yeah.
It's good.
Oh no.
What the fuck? I can't move. Neither can he. I literally can't move. What is good?
You good, Wynn?
What? Something's happened. I got the trusty claw sock I had from last week.
You don't throw them out after you're done with them?
No, he doesn't. Oh, no. They get washed.
No, it's not that crusty. I just accidentally ate them.
They always end up in his pants.
I'd say it's pretty crusty,
for some reason, and I wash them.
I don't get what's going on. Like, I walk up the stairs, and he just, like, not very efficient. This game mode, I'm so sad, man. It's just, this is like everything I've ever wanted in PUBG. But I just suck it.
You for fucking real?
No, you're on the roof.
Are you for?
I can't get. Oh no.
Are you kidding? You're gonna fucking come into my chat with a name called Destiny is Bad to just fucking piss me off, you piece of shit?
What did he say when? I don't know what he said.
Oh, I was seeing if she could get down.
Oh.
It's okay. I've had probably 47 different people create accounts that say Win is gay, and they come into my chat.
I just don't understand what anyone gets out of that. Like, it doesn't make you a better person.
Oh, no, they don't get anything. They're just...
Like, you're just dumb.
People whose existence...
That's all they have.
It's all they have, yeah.
Like, be a fucking decent human being. Go learn some morals.
Just ban them. Just ban them. Don't give them any of the...
Oh my god, the numbers.
Like, let your parents know they failed at fucking raising you.
Honestly, that guy's name was Noob. So...
Oh no.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. I'm safe.
Yeah. More than enough time. Probably.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Oh, she's like dead.
I'm dead.
Yeah, we still alive, so if we get to a station, we can probably still get him.
Yeah. Don't worry, we'll bring you back. I don't know why, like I said, this game mode has been really fun. You've gotten good content. I have yet to get, like, a decent game. Every time I play, it's
No. Pea potato, thank you. You're so bad.
I'm dead, bro.
Run. No, but he can use his life. He will make the ultimate sacrifice. He'll give you his extra life when you book a back.
Don't waste it.
No, it's okay. We need a full team.
It's worked. It worked.
We need the
teamwork to make the dream work, right? Worked.
Oh, what?
It worked. Here she comes.
Oh, shit. All
right, where does she land? Does she land on you or on her body?
I don't know.
I don't even know. I can't tell where my body is.
No, but it would... No, it's a function of where the plane puts you.
I landed right next to you.
Up.
Oops.
Okay.
But did... I don't know what happened.
There's a guy right there. We can take his loot. Did you get anything? Yeah, you got some.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, I killed him. He's over in between the garage and this blue house. Careful, don't peek out too much of the guy in the window.
There's a wind. Oh, jackass.
Stay there. No, stay there.
Wilson!
Stay right there.
Folsom!
He's in the third floor window. Yes. Okay, come here. Come here.
To you? Oh god.
Stop crouching. Yes, that makes you go slower. You can take his stuff. Get a scar.
I'm being very smart in Russian for no reason.
That is crazy. It did use your life. It's cool. I have 24 seconds. I gotta get to a lab. No! Oh, and you gave your life to Destiny!
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm gonna full send it.
Oh, no. Stressed.
I have one knock, but I've got the red by now. Destiny, it's all you. It's all you now.
Oh, my mind!
I'm still, I'm scared. I didn't die yet.
Well, my life is in Destiny's hands, so... I'm relying on Destiny. Doesn't matter.
I feel a lot of pressure that I don't want.
No, it's fine. Well, it's fine.
Just do it.
You're chilling.
There's footsteps somewhere.
There's just a lot of footsteps. A lot of people that really want to kill us. And we have low health. That's okay.
Oh, shit, bitch. Where the fuck are you coming from?
Am I like $30 now or something?
I know, yeah. You're going to be able to like pay off your student debt today.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Oh yeah, they kind of are.
I'm just gonna stay in my...
Great observation. They actually are.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, what?
That's not good.
Yes, Kwame. I was born in Barbados.
Yo, he's like
speeding. I saw that.
Oh my god, dude. I don't know why I ran into
you. He's still alive.
I still have a life? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Who's being racist?
Alright.
Oh, get the fuck out of here with that shit, bro.
Okay. Just ban them and don't acknowledge them. Please. For all of our sakes.
Easy for you to say as a white man.
No, I do not want to be on my body. Screw that. Yo, I had so many crystals and blueprints.
What will one do? Wow, they're- wait, what?
I'm dead. Oh yeah,
oh, he's
okay.
Flying, he's flying above you probably. Or flying somewhere.
Oh god. God damn it, bro. Leave me the fuck alone. I literally just spawned.
Woo! We got a kill, guys! Wow! Shit.
It's too sweaty. Like, irrationally sweaty.
Yeah.
I wish it had, like, its own ranking system. Where, like, okay, I'm diamond, I can play diamond players.
That's what they really need.
They do. I don't understand why they can't just introduce ranking systems for every game mode. Like, it works. That's why everybody loves classics, because they feel challenged, but they don't feel, like, overwhelmed, or they don't feel completely destroyed. Like, whoever thought, hey, you know, let's make a game mode where it's possible for ace players to also play with silver players. Like, that's not gonna work. I don't know. I can see the arguments of both ways. People don't like skill-based matchmaking, but oh my god, I was just about to cancel and it went in.
Why are you gonna cancel?
It just took us 36.
I appreciate that, AOS. See, now that kind of comment makes me chuckle, and I agree with it.
And we just joined in when there were always only 30 players in the room. That's weird.
Thank you, Solo Q and Siren. I appreciate it.
My turn. That's weird. What? That's weird. Okay.
Isn't it funny how you can go from swimming to being in a plane?
Alright. Let's go to the PP.
The PP?
The power plant, yes.
The PP.
That's the super secret code name word for power plant.
Okay.
But pros refer to us.
As pee pee.
We are going to land on the pee pee.
On the pee pee?
On the pee pee. We're going to find many good loots on the pee pee.
Hello, James. James is my chat. But I don't think it was James talking earlier. I highly doubt it.
What? What are the dude, like, not everybody else gets into our matches twice,
bro.
You know what I mean?
I don't know, but I'm running.
I'm so over it. I'm over it.
Oh,
nope,
no,
that was a flare. Did I really just, that's not even a gun. I give up.
Did you shoot a flare? Oh, was that you? Oh, that was you.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
I need a freaking.
I got one Thurston and one knocked over there.
I
have a P90
iron sights,
it's awful.
Also, I kinda like the P90 iron sights. I mean,
get rid of
course,
it.
Yeah,
when you're
it's
actually
hard for
close
to...
range.
I don't even want in there. Get rid of it.
Okay, no worries. Good job. First one should be landing, honestly, in like 4 or 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Let's get their loot and get on. Oh, I get up. Almost got the wipe.
I'm just standing outside. Reload faster. Oh, we're not getting the reload. Whatever. Bombs has actually really good damage, but pretty cool trash.
Alright. Yo, dang, this guy had a cool outfit. I'm taking it.
Oh.
Nice.
People on me. No, I'm out of bolts. Oh, that was so clutch.
Yo, it was a TRT player, man. They're hacking.
Right, well, I went prone
watch
and instantly got back up.
Watch the roof,
like, the bolts.
Because once, okay, he jumped down other side.
Me, watch the roof.
Yes, no, what I'm saying is be careful because when you think you're safe, they they land on the roof and they jump down from
above.
They be coming. It's really stupid.
There's like two
watch
guys
out
on this. Oh no, shocking boy.
Nice M10. Alright, we gotta get to it. We got good crystals, we got those blueprints. They're gonna be landing any second. You got him again.
Yeah.
No scopes.
Overhead. Everyone's jumping right now. Look to the skies.
Oh, damn. Oh, dear lord.
Oh, no. Oh, god.
Oh, god.
Roof.
Do not like this.
Oh, my god. I knocked out one and the other's so lit. Nice. Yeah. Hopefully my Molly hits me.
No, he was one hit. Whatever.
Oh no.
They're landing on the outskirts and being annoying.
Thank you, Fake Up Jacob, for all of the beautiful crystals and blueprints, my friend.
Ah, you're welcome.
You are great.
Oh,
fine. If we can just skip the lab.
God damn it.
You're good, I got you.
God damn it.
Are they on you? Oh, I see him. I got him. Or, I don't got him. Oh, no. How did I get that? I was using iron.
I don't know.
I hit one bullet. I hit like one bullet.
I did not realize I have a 2x now. Not realize that. Alright, I have
that's for me.
Fuck, where's that coming from? Where's that coming from? What the shit?
290. Oh, fuck. I don't even see
Crawford
it still.
Me. Destiny,
oh,
Destiny, Crawford's me. Destiny, where are you going?
I don't know!
Him, don't worry.
Oh. We go to the left. Oh, yeah, we're not with you in. It's 1v1.
Oh god.
Or maybe it's not 1v1.
Oh, I got a thirst. I'm gonna pick
where
one.
Did he even come from? I'm confused.
The hilltop where win is.
Oh.
Right now. True, right?
Rookie death ass so hit my pan. Get in the wall. Oh, I see him. Oh, he just got laser from behind. That was him.
Wait, he out, that was a good shot with the.
Yeah, with a FAMAS, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, that's my long range shots. Oh, he's flying.
I'm behind the rock.
Not flying no more.
Oh, no.
Damn it.
You jackass. Okay.
Where is he shooting from? Where is
I
he shooting from?
I don't understand. I don't get it.
Where? What? Where was he shooting from? Was he above me flying? Were you above me flying?
Are we?
Dude, power armor guys got revived.
I'm coming to help.
Yeah, they're behind the Browns. They just got the res. One is about to get my box. Other's getting healed.
I headshot him.
Other one's on outside the road. Mm. Where he ran from.
Okay. All right.
Not long enough. I'll get behind.
Just met my maker.
All right, it's fine.
My last life. Okay. I should get behind him. Are they both still up?
Yeah.
Okay, I got him.
What do you mean, like, my what? Right side column thing?
Or not. Oh my god.
Oh my god, why you first?
Oh, do you mean how my stream is set up? Since it's an iPad layout, oh my god, I can't deal. Since it's an iPad layout that I just created today, I don't have everything I need to have on it.
Full power armor guy. I lost 4,500.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. Oh, no, this is not your. Oh, this is not your.
I'm gonna land on my bodies if I can get that stuff back.
I'm dead, dead.
He still has a life. Can I go roof? Man, bro, this is garbage. It's like, oh, you just lost everything. Here's a UMP.
It's a 12.9-inch. It's Wynn's old iPad. This is really bright.
All right, I'm having a great game. I just lost both my lives real quick. It sucks. I had so many crystals. I just wanted to get to a damn lab. Please well, tell me we get the good guns now.
Great practice for tomorrow.
Crap, yeah, oh, yo, they gave
God
us an
damn.
M7.
Oh no. Oh no. Where is he?
Oh, why'd you land on your body? You should not have landed there. Those guys all have freaking full.
Actually,
kit.
Let's go with the action. That is not the action playlist. No.
Oh, he saw me. Down.
Can't see my mic settings, but we're all in the screen.
Sit down, both of you, I swear to God. Let's go. Yeah, did you like that M7 spray on the flying guy? Holy
Danielle,
crap.
I really appreciate you. You're the motivator.
You need the armor.
You're the motivator I need in my life.
An A-dub. That's revenge right there.
No, Jay-Z. See, I have to... we're playing an event tomorrow, and so I really need to... figure out how to
oh
play
God,
this.
Their planes are already back, yo. What?
Yeah, I'm not sure if I have raids set up yet. Probably wouldn't be useful to you anyways, though.
No, you don't got the meds for this dog.
Win versus the world. I need to survive.
God damn, that really annoyed me. Are you kidding me? He was.
This is so freaking sweaty. For no reason. Jesus. Hi, Inkywad. Sorry. Your girl is tense. Just stressed.
Why is this on this playlist? Get out of here. Wait, what? It's not even on a playlist. Why is it playing? Makes no sense. No.
He died to zone.
Bruh.
I did enough damage that when the circle closed, his med kit didn't go fast enough, he died. So I killed them all, but why? Why did he have to shoot me like that, dude? Such garbage. Dude has like a level 2 vest and stuff. Full M7 to the face.
I never change my titles ever for some reason.
That's fine. I don't see the problem. The reason I don't change my titles, if it's like 3 or 4 hours into a stream and I change it up, I don't have a Discord, son.
Sorry.
Because when people come back and
I don't have a Discord.
You want
I probably
the title
should make one at some point.
What's at the start of the stream, or what the biggest part
right
of the stream was.
You think
like if I
Win
hours,
is more
PUBG,
chill than me, bro?
Like,
you have never seen him rage. Haiki, though, we are kind of the same person, so in terms of personality.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe. Oh my god, those guys. I absolutely
so
shredded
if it
those
pisses
guys.
Him
when
off,
they had
it's
power
likely
armor,
it's gonna piss me off.
I only
too.
Had an M7, they got destroyed. It's that one guy was flying too. It was nice.
Hey Vanessa, what's up? Yes, Joe. I am down for that.
No.
You gotta finally turn my lights on my studio.
Oh, thanks, Lionel, nice. For checking me out.
No.
Well, checking my channel out.
What is going on? I feel like you're both having a hard time right now.
Me? What?
My music thing crashed.
I'm just always stressed.
I feel like that's you could stream these. Sudoku, Destiny, and would still be stressed.
I'm just a ball of panic all the time. Like, all the time.
I swear!
Playing a freaking shooter game does not help. I need a gun. Pick.
She finds a DP. She finds a DP.
I have no gun.
Oh shit. Oh
me.
Shoot.
No. No. There's three. Nice.
It still bothers me that you don't try my tips yet. I'm sorry, Nathaniel. Getting some cubes out of a lab doesn't really matter to me.
I was
punching
thousands so much.
Of cubes on the floor. There's so many cubes. I don't need to go to a lab to punch a box to get some cubes.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you for the tip, but we've tried it twice. It has not worked. So I'm sorry.
And I had the hands, she had the fists. I was punching with that, so there's no way.
Which is dumb, because why would you have to punch for cubes when you have armor?
Armory. Oh, they're jumping above us? Oh no. They're everywhere. They're on this stupid rooftop. Oh no. That is not. No way! I knew that was gonna happen. I shouldn't have gone that way.
Somebody above you does it. I'm kinda watching it, but I'm trying to med.
I'll
hear
them.
I'm trying to figure out which way they're gonna come from. Oh god. Oh god. Jay-Z, it's because I am playing on an iPad for the first time ever.
I am Ace Lawrence. I am actually Ace Lawrence.
Oh no, lag, why? Oh my god, it didn't let me on the roof because of my lag.
What? Oh my god, I am Ace Lawrence. I am Ace Lawrence. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. My name is Ace Lawrence. Sanity.
What?
I'll be here all week.
My
I am Ace
be...
Lawrence.
Oh god. Oh god.
My name.
I am Ace Lawrence. Somebody clip it and please send it to Aceborn. Here it come.
Where? Fuck
you. Up, on the roofs.
Oh, God. Oh, God damn it.
We are Ace Lawrence. It's okay, Destiny.
Well, Ace Lawrence. Oh, Destiny's dead. Oops.
Are these the same fuckers in those skins again?
Yeah, because if you kill them once, 30 seconds later, they're gonna be landing on our heads, so.
Is that my first time killing them?
By the way, I wiped that whole team with like 5 HP. I did it perfectly. I did not take like a single bit of damage.
Is it a short then?
It is a short. I'm literally just gonna upload it with the title I Am Ace Lawrence.
I am Ace Lawrence. Oh god, oh, let's not. Oh god, oh, why did
I
land here?
Come on, you jackwagons.
Why did I
land? Come on, you jackwagons. I'm gonna get on the roof.
Why did
I
land here?
I'm gonna outplay them. Y'all wanna land on the roof?
Dumb?
Guess what? I'm up here too. Oh, there's somebody on the other roof. No!
Oh, no!
What?
I follow that Destiny. Save
wait,
us,
wait,
please.
Wait.
What?
I'm safe, I'm safe,
us.
I'm safe.
No, God.
Oh, why are you way over there?
I don't fucking know. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no. That's okay. I got distracted. There's literally a guy laying on the top of that roof.
Yeah.
AFK. Prone. No guns. I shot him once. He didn't move.
Wait, why is it?
Are you fully dead, Destiny?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's dead.
Oh.
I'm just waiting.
We don't have any. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh. No. Help win, please. Help win.
You gotta call down,
Ow. No. I'm safe.
Yeah, I saw a guy running, and I was about to do. Like, I'm not gonna do what he's doing.
Yeah, I just went for it, and it did not work out.
And AK.
I need like the tallest glass of wine I've ever had in my life. You know?
These guys on this hill are being really annoying.
I don't like this Destiny either. I don't like being stressed, Destiny. I like being fun, yeah. Destiny. But alas, here we are.
Oh, there's a guy on top. He's on top of the cylinder thing.
I'll give a shot, I'm not with you, but I'm trying to get an angle on that cylinder. The huge gas tank.
What are you talking about?
False Nord. You're literally in my trouble.
Never keeps her knife down? I'm confused. What are you talking about? Vanessa. You lucky like it. I feel like no one's really like.
There's a whole team! Behind the rock, too!
Are you trying to help me out?
Look at these bots, what are they doing? What's this?
Playing, probably about to land. Unless they're dead.
No, if you hear it, it's a drop.
If you hear it, it's a drop? That would make sense. Like, if it was all the guys had planes.
Yeah, it would just be planes nonstop.
Oh, guy above us, dropping down, like, basically on me very slowly. I like how we just have to wait
that
for
has
him
to
like...
be. And we have to wait for them to be, like, not invincible.
I could go bait more. Some people. Who needs it?
Two. Were you guys down low?
There were two right there.
Well, yeah, but...
It's the same team.
I didn't hear either person shoot.
I don't know.
It's like a blessing and a curse to play with people who are so good. Because I get no content,
that team might have an AFK or something, because we've killed them so many times, but they never get thirsted. They're always
so
knocked.
I guess it's a good thing. All about perspective, like, right?
Fisker Husker.
Out of nowhere.
Or at least I'm trying to tell myself that. Love from Antarctica. Are you really in Antarctica?
We gotta go to the lab.
6203.
Wanna go to the lab with the radar?
Go to the laboratory.
Oh yeah, Destiny, I didn't tell you that. If you pick up so there's like two labs that have that yellow activated thing on it.
Yeah.
There's a radar in there, and if you pick it up, and for like the next minute or two, as you run around, your minimap like does like a sonar, and it shows you where the enemies are.
That's pretty neat.
UAV.
Yeah, although it is scary, because when you see the sonar and you look up ahead and there's like four orange dots, you're like, oh.
And they're all looking your way, because it's so
that's great.
Yeah, because it shows which way they're looking, yeah. You're a little bit like, oh, I'm not gonna go over there.
You right, Daniela. Mama didn't raise no quitter.
I lost my lives really fast. Okay, I was wondering if you were gonna get the Jeep or not. I didn't expect you to, but I saw it and I decided not to, but okay. It'll be good to have. Oh yeah, especially with the radar. Yo, could you imagine?
Thank you for the love from Malaysia.
Around, you have a radar. You find everyone, and you just the other.
Yeah,
other
you're
team,
a penguin. Well, now I'm inclined to think you're not.
See, I'm
seeing
the same time as you with this U.S.
True. Except I can vault in the window, so.
You're probably not. Do they even have?
I win. No. So close. Yeah,
Wi-Fi
so far.
Over there.
Drop me some stuff.
What? Oh yeah, here.
Wait.
On the real,
1600.
If you read this, please say hi. Hello.
1200 for each piece.
Yeah. Also.
All right. Wait. Get the radar.
We need to
get
the radar.
Yeah, but camping is not fun. You don't get any content, you know.
Oh my god.
You just stay in one place the whole time. No one. Wow. Where's
my thumb,
bro?
My thumb stopped moving on the screen.
Yeah, bro. Who are you shooting at? I have never played Fortnite, fun fact.
They're behind like the rock.
Watch out!
Okay, I'm coming around the side by the river.
Wait, no, one's running up towards you. You can see on the radar, there's one close to you.
Oh, yeah. Okay, they move back.
I'm gonna take this rock guy out.
Yo, nice. We popped them both like in unison.
You activate it. And then
Fortnite.
I just see, oh wait,
this
orange is really close. And
yeah, right I forgot. Oh hey, we have a radar that tells us where people are. So maybe we should use it. I got a Groza from him, that's nice.
You watch me every day, but I'm not live every day. So how do you watch me every day?
Yeah, how much time of radar, dude? Can we see?
No,
like
you, Daniela.
And a half, maybe?
Then it's gotta be gone soon. I'm looking for anybody. I'm gonna try to drive up.
Wait, does this work? Oh,
yeah, it works.
It does, bro.
You gotta trust the process, man. Yeah, just look at the map and tell me if you see any orange dots. I'm gonna try to move as fast as I can before it goes away.
I am pretty good.
Yo, there's nobody in zone. How weird is
that?
Yeah, our radar is like the size of the zone. Oh, up here.
No, I didn't play.
Oh, we have 27 seconds. We have 27 seconds.
That was Wynn and his brother. They played today.
Alright.
Nice. East. More east.
Oh yes, shoreline. Nope.
Oh,
I just canceled my fly.
Hey.
And is that long one?
And
oh, that's actually not bad.
I'm gonna fly in this direction before it goes away. Where do you see this?
It says
it disappeared as I looked at it, Rip.
Oh. But there's like a timer like underneath this thing, so it's like 1 minute maybe?
Okay. Now it's more than that. We fought that whole other team then drove over here. Oh, under the 280 here, 20. There's three people.
Which one do you knock? Oh, you knocked that one? There's
I knocked wrong, maybe two, I don't know.
Oh, there's more.
Yeah.
There's more.
Fairly certain there's someone up like 210-ish.
Yo, I started my cook on the frag.
What the?
Oh.
Not
good. Okay. Oh.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Oh, crap.
Oh! I literally. Oh, he must have flown. He must have flown because I heard not a single footstep. He had to have flown. But I should have heard his jetpack come in. Why?
What is this game mode?
Jetpacks don't have sound.
Jetpacks don't have sound?
But
oh,
the
that's
freaking
great.
Armor does?
Or
that
like,
makes
I,
sense.
I've never heard a sound from it.
Jetpacks have no sound. Perfect. Okay.
But the
I've
armor
never,
does.
I've never heard an enemy jetpack sound.
And needs WD-40.
Like you hear it yourself?
That's great.
But I've never heard an enemy jetpack. I don't know.
Who did that?
Power through the sky, completely silent.
Humans, never heard of them? Yeah, me either. No one has humanity left, so I agree.
Oh, that's nice. The next song I play is called God Help Us.
Amen!
If that's a sign, I don't know what is, man.
Fitting! Who is singing this tune, God Help Us? Who's the artist?
Although I can admit, we don't have any more Mythic Tylers. Either the skins worked, or I just roasted his life so badly that he's
he also
never
got banned on my.
Again.
He also got banned on my stream.
Good. Sorry, Mythic Tyler. You've been demoted. You're now just Common Tyler.
Oh. Wait. Who
There's
was,
nothing mythical
who's
about
Who's the artist of God Help Us?
Randon Purcell.
Oh.
Randon. It's like random with an N.
What playlist are you playing?
It is the Kronos Infra.
Oh. It's Kronos who? Okay.
That was a baller game, man. We just gotta survive the drop enough to keep our lives, because we were killing it, but we were both out of lives. I don't know how that guy
this
was.
This is the new power armor
anymore.
Mode.
No sound. I could have turned and lasered him if I knew
it's
he
was. It's an Evo Ground.
Oh, maybe let's go Hot Springs. I've never jumped at Hot Springs when it's been like a yellow hot.
Me neither.
Yeah, sir. Actually, that might be a better way to describe.
Well, the members only mode hasn't killed my chat too badly, but definitely the stream hasn't been fixed. Sucks, man. The universe doesn't want us to succeed.
Why is there a fake Jacob in my chat?
Like no, I don't know.
An actual fake Jacob.
Is it a fake Jacob or a fake
I think it's a fake Jacob. But if it's fake, does that
fake
mean it's
squared.
Real?
Maybe. I don't know.
I can't take the mind bender. I don't know.
Possibly.
Oh boy.
If fake Jacob is fake.
Please just. There's nothing in there.
There's nothing.
Oh, wait, there's guys here?
Oh, God.
Yeah, there's guys. This is a yellow spot.
Oh, wow.
Okay,
I was busy typing in Destiny's chat.
Oh, fucking. God damn it.
I'm sorry. I don't know where to land here where there's actual.
Please don't find a gun. Please don't find a gun. Oh, no. I'm in trouble. Please be a gun in the shack. There's no gun in the shack. There is no gun in the shack. I repeat.
Oh, my God. Lose my mind.
Hermosa got both of you.
Wait, was that
the
real Jacob?
Booked it.
Wait, if it was you, I'll mod you, but I can't
tell. Watch this, he's gonna be so mad.
Oh god, where do I even land? Like, this is not it.
No!
I'm not going over there, sorry.
Yeah, don't go over there. How did that guy not get knocked? He has
Catch
nothing.
Catch me later, honey.
Are you dead? Or what happened?
Hermosa got all three of us? What?
Hermosa.
Oh, okay, we're never going... Now I realize why we
Hermosa.
Don't land hot drops on hot springs. Because they freaking suck.
landing on
the loot doesn't make any sense. They're just like sidewalk everywhere. And we just put guns kind of around, you know? So if you don't got a hot springs, a bunch of hippies.
Got Hermosa's teammate. Got Hermosa.
Hermosa. Got Hermosa
died. Right, I'm gonna land in on this one and pretend it's started.
Wow, like a pan is gonna help me do anything in life.
Yo, wait, can I land on this flare? Hold on.
I don't even know where you guys are, bro.
Do it.
I didn't. I wasn't able to do it.
No! Okay, we have you need to, like, give me- I don't think we can get the res.
Is that a-
no, they're about to be above us. That's not good. Wait, above us coming down, Oh, they're going away. They're just gone.
Oh
god.
That guy's trying to res, you see his teammate just died out. I don't think they know we're here. What? Yo, screw
I have 1 HP! What?
Yo, he's M10! He literally just M10! What the hell?
Fuck. No. Oh, who is that? Shit.
They're rezzing and they hit it. Thirsty.
Come on.
How's it going, guys?
Best time to do
it. You guys like boats? Like boats? No? Oh, okay.
Yo, screw this Hermosa.
Ah, god damn you.
And again.
Oh, yes. Sorry, Joe. Sorry, give me a second. I'll do it later. I think my heart beats about 160 right now.
What the fuck? Hit him in the head. Just hit him in the head. All I can see is his helmet, and it's white. I don't get it.
Where did I? No, they're over here.
They were literally on your body still.
Oh,
they
no, I'm not
rock to shoot him, and it gave me a fucking M16. Why do you get a UMP? If I had a UMP, what about Easy?
Ay. Move. What the frick is wrong with the analog?
Bro, these freaking crate weapons are so stupid.
Oh my god.
God damn it.
I'm hitting him up too.
Oh, there was a guy behind him? Oh.
He killed all of us.
I got so much damage, they didn't die.
Be careful? Why do I need to be careful?
Now, if you're reading their messages and they don't make sense, it may be because they're seeing things like 30 to 40 seconds behind.
Oh yeah, I forgot there was a delay on. That makes
yeah,
sense.
Yeah, you might be like, right now they're watching you like behind a rock or something and they don't know that you're already dead and starting the next game.
I'm like, yeah. Be careful, what do you mean?
Don't worry, yeah, you gotta give chat a little bit of wiggle room.
I'm hungry.
We're almost at 84,000 on Short Sanity, chat. If only 6 more people subscribe. But I love it though. Like I rarely do this, but I may sit and play this for a few hours, not live. I know that's really weird, but
I some good games. I'm down for that.
Or I will just set like a stupid delay on my stream, like 3 minutes. That like if they're trying to stream snipe, I'm in the next zone.
Oh yeah, Joe, my blood was like, my heartbeat was racing.
got mid stein, that's good. This will be fun.
I've streamed like 11 hours today so far. It's been
11
a while.
Hours?
I did like a 7-hour stream this morning.
Oh, and then you streamed again.
It's going a little crazy.
Winsanity, I swear to God, do not drop
us. My friends are out of town.
Where are they off to?
Out of my town, somewhere away. They're just getting away from me. Something, I don't know.
What are friends? Who even knows? Oh, don't start this shit, bro. Oh, that's you.
It's me, relax.
Oh, no. Bye.
Nice, Dan. Did he get anything? No. We only have 21 bullets.
How is there no gun?
Oh, sick. M16 here.
Oh, she had nothing. Oops.
I am running with the crowbar. And take it out.
Okay.
No! Oh my god, where?
Oh.
Okay, it didn't work. Bomb floor, I mean there's.
Okay, I need to get.
Why not? Dude, there's no.
I need a.
There he is.
Hop, skip, and jump. I need a scope.
Ow! Come on, man. He doesn't have a helmet or anything.
I looked at 4 rooms and nothing. Absolutely nothing.
I know. I land on the roof. There were guns on the roof.
Why are there so many footsteps? I just want a scope in my life.
Oh, I just unplugged my headphones. That's nice.
Oh, God.
Wow, he took forever. Ah!
Okay.
Oh, I did it. I got right in the middle.
You're gonna go walk your bitch. I don't know why I thought that was so funny. Walk my fish. I'm out. Oh, this was not it. Bitch, why you land here?
Or somewhere? Was it this me?
What?
I just heard a parachute.
Oh. You did?
WCD2? I know that name.
Is there anything here that.
Isn't that from like our customs?
Maybe. Oh, God, right here. Thank you, smart tech.
Careful
if there's not one.
Oh shit. Okay. I need a scope.
Oh, we all did. I know.
Oh!
Oh, you hit him.
Did I just knock him mid-air?
Careful, there's somebody in that 3-stack, 100.
There's also lots of planes above us.
They're invincible.
This is not the move.
This is not the move.
Oh no, up top.
Oh! Oh, you got him? Oh, I just tried to.
Well, yeah, I got him, but he thirsted
in the air. I looked up 5 seconds ago to check. Didn't see anything.
Yeah, I'm gonna loot your body, bro.
They're invisible until they're only like 40 meters above the ground. It doesn't make any sense, bro. Please, Tencent, can we have like a good discussion? I have lots of feedback on this game mode. Jetpacks, silent, not a good idea. Invisible parachuters, that's also not a good idea. Getting stuck when you land and you can't move for 2 seconds, not a good idea. Let's fix these game modes before we release them. I played this shit in beta 2 months ago. You didn't do anything. Why even have a beta?
Shit.
If you're not gonna even make sure the stuff works.
Guy on her head.
What?
Nothing.
Oh.
We're good.
You got him?
Yeah.
Okay.
No point even looking up, man. You don't see them until they pop.
I would
pop or
maybe
shoot.
Like a gun that's not single tap.
Watch out!
Guy behind.
But I don't want to move.
Or in the brown. One plane above us, we got a guy landing in 6 seconds.
Gordon.
There he is.
Oh!
We both did the same thing.
Oh shit! Shit!
Oh, where are you at?
I'm trying to move to safety.
There's another plane above us. We have 6 seconds before another guy jumps. Should be safe.
Right. Go there. Where? Here. Oh god!
My, I just seen.
Oh
it's
god.
Okay, it's okay.
Oh no, someone just landed.
This, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
You went main, you went main.
I got you covered.
Okay.
Oh, they're going in. He's going in.
Oh god.
He's in bottom floor.
Oh god. I need to get to this.
I want ice walls back. I have 1 HP.
Could you imagine just power armor, ice walls, like everything, just one game mode? Triple loot. Just call chaos.
Wait, where'd he go? Let's go.
Oh my god.
Fuck! Why doesn't this fucking fire button work?
I'm not with you.
You're kidding me.
Oh, no.
He just took a point blank shot. He took a point blank shot while I fell on him. What? He has no help. I promise you he has no help. I bodied him with an M10.
I don't even know where to land.
Oh, my God.
Oh, fucking.
I was closer to him than you were right there when you just killed that D3 guy.
Bruh. Oh, you're dead?
Oh, sorry, Jacob.
Oh my god, you scared me so much.
Sorry.
I knew you were on the roof. I'm just here healing. Oh.
Is he... He's dead?
I'm dead, yeah.
I still have life, so I'm probably gonna get back up.
It's fine, don't.
I'm going for it. I'm there.
Like, they make it... What?
I'm abandoning you, Destiny.
Okay, go for it. Do what you gotta do, bro.
Okay. Bye.
I'm not even mad.
Oh my god, what the?
So curious.
How do I get around? Is this corner?
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I got no hit marker.
Oh, what? No, what? From where?
Oh, no.
Oh, you were over. Oh, you
same D3 guy.
Watch this. Complete. Like, if you guys think I just make excuses, if you think that I just like complain all the time.
Hey, Merms, what's up?
Guy, no.
When you're on your back. I got radar too. Oh, what you wanna do? You got a car.
Except Pneumadox.
Oh wait, we have a minute and 40 seconds. We have 2 minutes. Two minutes. We're out. Wait, when? When? Oh, okay, I'll see you later. I think he's like reviewing film or something.
He just left him. Oh yeah. I think he's showing them something.
Did I get the legs? I forgot. I did. No way! Okay, well, oh my god. I hit him too. Good thing count.
Okay, I did not know that you revived me. I literally looked down and I was standing.
You're back.
Sorry.
He's waiting
okay,
for you
so
too.
You're also last one alive. You're also last one alive.
Yeah, my bad. I just like I was looking at the. I thought I was.
I might have had.
I looked.
I might have had the same thing.
Yeah.
But I actually think I just had the same thing because I hit him a straight body shot, solid close range. Get nothing.
Watch my stream back, actually. It should still be on there. Or, like, rewind it for a second. Look how completely, perfectly I hit him. 10 feet away, or less than that, with an M10.
No, yeah, I'm dead. What else is new?
Because I was falling through the air, the game, like, denied the shot. Like, yeah.
Go look. What do I got? Okay, you're flying, you're flying.
Why'd you time him out for saying hello?
Oh, and it's not like you missed it. It's not like desync where you killed me right after. You had like another whole second before you knocked. Makes sense.
I need some new music, but like...
I'm just, like, I wanted to show my chat that, because I know I complain
like,
about
like, I want to bop, stuff, you know, really, but I don't want to get
like,
a copyright
strike. I made
strike.
The perfect play, and it, the game's just like, nah.
But I need, like...
That was the guy that kept killing us.
He's got good stuff, I gotta get the body. He was a solo, too, so I might
have to... I think he only had my legs. Either way, legs are better than nothing.
Yeah, we looked at it today.
No, he had a lot.
It feels fine. It's just getting used to this layout and this HUD.
I just forget when you put the legs on, it puts like a whole morph suit on you.
Re my sensitivity, son.
Like, I've actually been really off.
Why you died? Because I'm trash at this game.
I'm mad that I didn't count. That was a dope shot. Daniel, what's going on, mid stain? Just make sure he's not looking at me. I gotta go around these guys.
I'm currently playing on an iPad Pro 12.9, but I usually play on an iPhone 12 Pro.
1800, I don't know.
But I think I'm switching to iPad. So hence why I'm trying to get used to it.
Gonna work. Give me cues.
Not. You're being trolled. There's no way.
Bro, he was like adamant about
what
like,
kind of truck is outside my window, bro? Like, why?
Any blueprint?
A why is unnecessary. Literally, there's like a monster truck outside my window. I don't get it.
Heard that. Heard some steps close.
I don't have a stream schedule right now, Green Apple Sorbet. I'm also doing, I always stream on Fridays or the weekends, at least one day.
Takes so long.
So loud. They're literally going up and down the street.
I just got one of those phone.
Hello, I'm trying to stream.
Oh, one's coming up here. Yo, it's kind of close.
Is Jacob still here?
Yeah, he's just muted talking to his chat.
Oh.
Yo, yo, what is up? It's Jacob. How's it going? We have win on the hilltop.
The M10. I have a new window sound for you.
Wait, what's up? The window sound?
Yeah, do you hear? They're back.
Oh, yeah, I heard that beeping come back. Oh, no. Randomly.
And they're going up and down the street
Wait, those are frags near me, right?
I don't know. Spectator. I didn't hear anything.
Oh.
Spectator, probably.
I don't know why I didn't just connect the dots on, like, hey, that was kind of a close frag.
Queen on the hill, flying around with M10 in hand. Up to clap some noobs.
This song is gonna definitely get a copyright strike, but I don't even care. I'm jamming. I need some good tunes.
He just dragon's breath out of panics.
And dragon's breath on the ground. Rotating on this hill. Can he get the dub? 3 guys alive, 9 kills. Flying through the air. Soaring like a bird. His name is Wim. Yes. But leave a message at the tone.
Beep. It's 1 a.m. My roommates are gonna hate me. Oh my god.
Jacob, I thought they weren't there.
Well, but I'm in a college dorm right now. I live in a college dorm, so it's like I need apartments.
Oh, wow. I remember that living. So.
Yeah.
That's fun times.
I don't know what they think.
Ooh, get him. Ooh, get him. Ooh, get him. I'm gonna lose my mind.
Not the time to hit the ground.
I might go certified crazy on this stream. Okay, everyone's been telling him that. Oh! Wait. Do you have to have the arms first and then you can break the box? Is that the strat?
Oh, so what? I didn't realize he's the last guy. Oh, I don't have Dragon's Breath. Bro, I could Dragon's Breath his ass. Right, I'm just gonna freaking full send it. I don't care.
Pump up the house. Pump up the house. Pump up the house. Pump up the house. What? I remind you of a time when you were sneaking out at 16 to meet your girlfriend? What?
He had no idea where I was.
Ooh, he was kill so confused.
He was so confused. I think because I switched directions so many times in the air above him because I was trying to cancel. So I guess you have to use at least half your jump before it lets you cancel.
Oh, you can't cancel
Arivia versus Sinlin. Sorry, that took me a minute.
You got confused.
Hello. Okay, wait. So apparently the thing with the box is you need to have the arms on, and then you can break the box.
I was doing nothing.
Oh, okay, then never mind. Never mind. They lied to me. So I don't know. Either way,
what's the point of that? Because you already have crystals if you're being the arms.
Yeah, I don't know what this hack is then, or whatever the heck it is.
Yeah, thank you, Jacob, for giving me your last life. So yes. I could go on and get the chicken dinner. You gave me your power.
Winsanity.
Dang, Sloma doesn't work.
Winsanity.
Yes.
Does your Ultimate Rocket League playlist get blocked?
Oh, I don't know about that.
Because I'm tired of listening to Robert Parker, but, you know.
Try Ultimate Rocket. I think you should. If it does, you could always just trim, like, the one part of the stream that had the song that got blocked. Because there's no way you're streaming over 6 hours. We're only at 2.5.
Yeah,
but you can't shut up for a while if you go super slow.
Yeah, if you stream more than 6 hours, be warned. You cannot trim anything.
Why?
I don't know. It's stupid. It's an arbitrary limit set by YouTube because they just don't want to be sitting there processing all these
80-hour
streams and stuff.
I'm mad.
Like those music streams that last for like 9 months.
Yeah. Yo, Sarah, thank you.
Lo-fi, bud. All right. Do we have some children?
Yo, Destiny, are you ready to go back to the peepee?
The peepee? The peepee. Let's go to the peepee.
I'm going to loot the peepee.
The peepee? Oh, there. Wow, Sasha, there are a lot of people everywhere.
Shout out.
Oh yeah. What? Oh, okay. Nah. By the way, earlier today I got a 39 kill solo versus squad. I was so close.
Hell yeah.
I was so close. It's a far. I also got 36, and now I have too much content. That's where the too much content is.
Wow, the cursed peepee.
Yeah, just double uploading, man. Even just upload, even if you don't have a notification, yeah. Or you know, what you should do upload when you do, and then stream when you don't, because people will still show up to the streams.
True.
That's what I found. It's like if I had to pick one thing to not get notifications, it would have to be the stream. Because if you don't get notifications on a video, it literally kills the video. Dang, dude, nobody landed here. I'm tired of these noobs. Come bite me.
No.
It's yellow, I'm about to pee. Like, how's it going here? Come on.
Yeah. When is it pee?
Let a girl freaking catch a break. Do I want to trade an M16 for a P90 or a Vector?
Yes.
That's personal preference. It depends on what your other gun is.
Just take a pistol.
I don't know.
You can just bounce with pistols, that's me.
No, I don't want a pistol.
You can kill half with pistols. If it's possible.
You can kill hackers with hacks too.
That works as well.
Yeah. Your hacks are better
my
than
other
hacks.
Gun is
your
a number.
Like a year ago, someone like hit me up and like we had an hour long Discord call where he was talking about trying to develop a hack that could track hackers. Like basically an anti cheat. But hacks.
Dude, you should
weird.
Be
but
so.
What...
Oh, sorry, continue.
You know what? He knew what he was doing too. Like all the phrases, like he knew all the computer stuff. He was actually like trying to develop a hack that would track stuff down. Like basically, for the hacks to work, you would need to you like need to ping the player to find their location, and he was trying to like reverse engineer it so that it would like track back to the hacker, figure out why are these pings going out or something.
I watched videos of guys make hacks that are purposely awful to like troll hackers. Like they set up a website that looks like pubgmhacks.org, and then. All the douchebags that are dumb enough to go try to download those hacks, the hacks are actually terrible. Like, they make you, like, drop your weapon every time you try to fire, or they spin you around, or, like, you know, your sensitivities are horrible. Just, honestly, it's pretty funny.
For PUBG Mobile, I saw the PUBG PC ones that did that, but there's actually PUBG Mobile
hacks
that do that.
Well, I watched one that was CSGO.
Oh.
There was one that, like, made the person, whenever they jumped, they moved back slightly, so they could never vault. And they would rage. They get so frustrated not being able to like vault. Because they'd go to jump off a ledge and it would push them back constantly.
I remember the PUBG PC ones that like if you drove over 80 in a car, it would just like you'd automatically jump out and you'd die. Or stuff like that. Destiny, what were you saying earlier?
I don't even remember.
I don't know.
I'm I'm just...
Dang, what is with this lobby? I killed one bot so far.
I'm really trying to drown out this, freaking town that's happening.
I guess Hot Springs was, like, the move, apparently.
Hungry again, I just ate before stream. There's only one
streaming burns the most calories. You have no idea. If you're a streamer, it's like, if you stream for 4 hours, it's like running 20 minutes on a treadmill, I swear. That's the same amount of calories.
And then casting is like just that.
Oh, casting is ridiculous. I'll eat a full, like, disgusting, like, dinner, like a huge meal. And then after MGC, be like, starving out of my mind.
Disgusting.
Yo, I can't find a single blueprint.
Oh, I have a lot. Do you want?
Would you like one?
Yeah, can I have a couple? Oh, I did. Oh, finally found one. Okay. But I still need one more.
I dropped another one.
Oh, no, I have two.
Ground.
Wait. No, never mind.
Oh,
I do have two.
Okay. Okay, then.
Cool.
I don't know what's going on here.
I think there's Mistine shots. I wasn't really paying attention.
Do you need, here,
wait, what?
Destiny Gaming. Take these 500 cubes. Now you can get
some. I get some legs.
I have the full armor.
Why doesn't anyone come get these crates that are always over here?
I don't know, I feel like they're too much trouble. Like, they're more trouble than they were.
Yeah, you never really need it.
Fair enough.
Yeah, because
you never survive long enough, so.
There is a guy on this
side. Which roof? Brown roof or?
Main.
Okay.
Bro, could they be any more disrespectful?
Oh my god.
Just ignore it.
He has roof, yeah, he's missing roof.
No, it's not my chat. It's literally outside.
Oh, yeah, it's ridiculous.
It's so loud.
Yo, yeah, chat, like, 3 times in the last 2 months, we've had the most inconvenient, like... Like, they just start deciding to, like, jackhammer and, like, do construction on the sidewalk at 7 in the morning, 2 at night. It's ridiculous. I don't even live in, like, a huge city. I live in, like, a regular town. I don't know why it... Saturday morning at... Or Sunday morning at 2 a.m. You know what? The construction workers were probably told, you either do it at 2 a.m. or you gotta do it during the Super Bowl. And they were all like,
fuck,
we'll do it at 2 a.m.
Wait, where are you guys?
Why?
They're just some men trying to get the day off and watch some football. Where is... it's gotta be Hot Springs, dude. It's gotta be Hot Springs. That's the other yellow area.
The Great Mysteries of G.
I'm trying to find y'all in...
A car pulling up at the edge of town, but there's also parachuters.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, parachuters are down. Did that car drive off? I didn't see.
I don't know, I don't even know where it was.
It was like over here earlier, I lost it though. Oh no, they're still up there.
Watch out!
They're around, all the way back there.
South? Oh,
they're
south.
Way back there. Oh, they're gone now. Good.
Damn it. I have a great game, we have a hot drop, we get awesome loot, we get all the armor, and I've seen one pot.
What's that? Looking fun there. Go up there.
You girls going to danger. Because why not?
And another...
Yo, something happened.
What do you mean?
Like matchmaking, or I don't know what happened, but all of a sudden it's like dead and there's bots.
Hmm.
I'll go.
I found nothing fun.
Way out,
yep.
Like up by the
left. Oh, we're not even close to you.
I know.
Do I have...
I'm just pushing because... Game's so boring anyways, I'm gonna do.
Oh, wow, I need 1,000 more crystals.
I found him. I'm gonna drag his brother.
I can hit some. Just him. Why is it going down by ones?
Where are you? Oh. Grazie.
You am.
Yo, Shamani, yo, that was a player from one of our other games. Yo, I just destroyed.
I don't know where those guys went. They're shooting guys.
Oh god, I got shoots on me.
Yeah, yes, let's go. Get in the corner.
Oh, Am I getting on?
Down.
Oh
no, get in.
He just landed north of me. I'm fine, don't worry.
Oh, I don't know, we don't have anything better to do over here. We're gonna go for 30 kills. Actually, go fight that.
Alright, now all three planes are above me. I just wiped. That whole team's going back down.
Oh, what do you like us there now? Because we're kind of gone now.
Oh, you got him.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, shoot. No.
All three of them came down like...
Oh, jackass.
Where are my shots going?
Yeah.
I should have moved a little bit.
Damn it.
Tried energy drink. I didn't have time.
Shit, bitch.
I don't have smokes because I can't get you there. Yell at all the time. No, I can't get you.
That is just so rude!
You good? Alright, we're both reviving for the first time.
Bro, these workers.
Isn't it like 4 a.m. or something?
Yeah. Which means, like, if we were sleeping, we would have been awake anyways.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. There's been so many inconvenient things, but it's like, fortunately, we have such a weird sleep schedule. It doesn't, in fact, impact us too much, but
yeah.
For normal people, that would be annoying as hell.
Like, I'm sure all of our neighbors are like, what the...
Bro! Yeah.
Oh, no. Sweetie, don't do that. Oh, I'm scared. I'm not moving. Oh, God. I feel like if I...
Badly.
Oh shoot! Oh, where? Where are they coming from?
Why not go? Oh my God!
Oh, this is so frustrating. I wanna loot. He has full armor, but of course, it's at the bottom of the damn.
Oh my
box.
God! Is that like a dump truck out there?
Yeah, dude. It's. Off. I'm gonna just mute myself. This is annoying.
Well, I don't really care that much.
Bro, get the legs.
Why is there a dump truck? How can I hear it? How loud is it that I can hear it?
It's really loud.
It's gotta be pretty damn loud.
It's really loud.
Oh my God.
And why? What the fuck? Are they not done with whatever they're doing?
No, I don't know. This is the problem, though. They do it for a little bit, and then they take a break and make you think that they're finished. And then they come back, and it gets worse. This is the issue.
I thought they might be done by now.
Guess not.
Why are there these random newsers in the world?
You should go out and talk to him. Be like, hey, what's
like,
up?
Like, can you keep it down? I'm trying to stream.
Or just be like, I'm trying to sleep.
I'm trying to entertain people and have some fun.
Yeah, oh,
okay.
I'm getting all this loot just to die.
Oh my God, they're mad. They're so mad.
Do you knock both?
I've knocked them so many times. There's another one. It's the same team that I 1v3'd, then they landed on me, got
y'all?
Revenge.
Damn, y'all are.
And I just have a body man.
Yeah, I don't know where these guys are.
Dude, I need sevens, but. There's so many bodies, I just can't really get to them.
Sorry, Chad, I feel like I've been ignoring you this whole time. My bad.
Do you have any sevens, dude?
No.
Oh, somebody's on the bridge.
Just
on the car.
Oh yeah, he's noticed me and I'm not in a good spot. Did he be on the rock or the car?
He was on the car and he ran to the rock.
Okay.
Oh, here comes some phenomenal.
He's flying now. Oh, got him.
Okay.
With an 8x,
I didn't
with an 8x.
Oh, that's...
I have a suppressed MK.
That's fake of...
Oh.
That was an 8x, dude.
Alright, since
I tried to get a sniper... Oh, ammo supply crate. Wait, when you need 7s, right?
No, I'm. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Watch out. Oh, booms. Where? Oh, you That's fucker.
Oh, this zone hurts, dude.
Yeah, this is a problem.
Where is he?
Oh, no.
Where even is he?
That is not good. It's okay. I'm safe, but.
I don't know if I can res.
I'm like right outside of zone, yeah. But I can't really move.
This is hurting a lot.
Maybe I should just move. Yeah, this zone's really killing.
What do I do? What do I do?
This zone's
what do I do?
Doing a
I'm
lot.
I'm gonna die if I res you.
Nope. I died.
You have legs, right? Can you just leg in?
Yeah, I'm just gonna fly for it.
Sorry. Okay.
Probably get knocked out. Fly. No.
Daniela and Destiny would make an OP squad. Yo, let's set up a girl squad. Me, Daniela, Vanessa. If y'all are down, I'm down.
No, it's not good. Oh, wait, this is our last life?
Oh, it is now?
Did it cancel? Oh, no. Wayne, can you get me for preps? I'm not dead in the next 10 seconds.
Okay.
Y'all, I'm coming. Destiny, help. Oh god, you didn't tell me that the gas station, I don't know why I had cover. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
How did he get all three of us?
Oh, that game was dumb though. We couldn't find anyone at first.
Flew short. I tried to hit the tree perfectly. There was so much cover. I can't get a good game for anything. I don't understand. I downstreamed this fucking game mode for like 9 hours.
Is this iPad
this is like
even charging?
It's like Fall Guys all over again. Of course, we get the one douchebag who's like gonna stand in the window and just watch North out of blue and just gatekeep. Bro, if I had just blown 5 feet further.
I don't understand why this has to be so sweaty. I'm so hungry.
A lot of people that live in a lot of apartments. Like, this is not just some, it's not just like a shopping street. This is residential.
Oh, are you talking about?
Honestly, should take a, yeah, I'm talking about right here, right now, us. Like, I literally want to go out and like film this and send it to like my city hall.
Yeah, no, it's obnoxious.
Why? Why can't you do this during the day? It is literally, it's been going on from 2 a.m. to 4 a.m. It's been hours.
And it's, the thing is, they always do it at night. Like, always. I'm like, that's not beneficial to anyone.
Isn't there noise laws?
There are.
What, I don't know.
They're definitely
there has to be.
Ordinances here.
There has to be.
Like, it's a, I guess it's like a semi-busy street during the day, so maybe they want to avoid all the traffic and like all the people walking, but like, it literally makes no sense. Do it on the, like, in the evening on like a Tuesday.
There has to be some kind of noise law. This ordinance. There's no way there's not.
I don't know. Unfortunately, the same people that make those ordinances are the same people that tell them to go do it.
Exactly.
Yes.
Oh, wow. My stomach just really, really growled here.
Huh? Okay, here we go.
If anything, this stream has been successful at just teaching me how to move around.
That's good. You just
mission
need a lot
accomplished.
Of time
into the
Why do you like glitch when you land? It's so frustrating.
I don't know, man.
PUBG things.
It's not like this game's made by a $1 trillion company that had 3 years to develop it. Oh wait.
It was.
Oh. Oh, wait.
Was there not like a parachute around here?
I hear footsteps in the,
Why are they out west? There? Sure. Wow,
no! Fuck you, Esteban! You piece of shit!
Oh my god, don't dare me a shoot. Let him duck. Okay.
Fuck you, Esteban!
Hey, you little piece of shit!
Get the fuck out of here, Esteban!
Guess what? Hey, Esteban! Hey, buddy! Guess what, dude? You can stream snipe me, but you're worthless, okay? You've literally ruined my life for like 3 straight days, okay? So you can go back to your shitty life. You literally have done nothing. I will keep streaming. You will be a forgotten memory. Good.
Pretty big man. Bye. He upset.
You literally mean nothing. You mean nothing.
Okay.
You are insignificant in the grand spectrum of time.
Damn, Esteban, how you feel? Oh, I need that.
Bro, like there are stream snipers and then there's him. He is quite honestly a horrible human being.
He's a big camper too.
There's no way he's a child. There's no way he's a kid. Kids are innocent. He is a full-grown man who knows what he's doing.
Oh, he's not innocent
by any stretch of the word.
His plane's above us. 6 seconds to land, and I'll probably get knocked again. D3 as well.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Lovely.
And a bot.
Bot. Bota.
Wait. He should have landed by now. Where'd he go?
That kid made me rage so badly, I literally had to delete my stream. That stream from the other day where we did Power Armor, guys, that 5.5 hours, gone, because of Esteban.
Esteban.
Did you delete it, or did YouTube take it down?
I just privated it. I just was like, you know what? Me raging for 5 straight hours and all the crap that went on, it's probably better to not have that be publicly on the internet.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fair point.
In the long term, you know?
Okay, wait, this is a dumb question.
This way, he's gonna parachute and we're gonna clap him again. Come here, Esteban.
It's okay.
You can feed my KD.
I have a question. Oh, okay, no one's gonna answer it. Cool.
There's D3 again.
So yeah, if D3's down, Esteban's gotta be somewhere. He probably posted up on a random ridge or
whatever. Oh yeah, no, he flew away like 4 meters away and he's just snaking somewhere.
Okay, yeah, so now he's gonna post up in a shed and just wait. Not shoot anyone else until we walk by, and he's gonna shoot me in 7 head. And then he's gonna go into the bathroom, look in the mirror, and cry because he realizes his life is just pitiful.
All he does is snake and try to shoot.
It's so funny when males get mad.
Oh, that's different. Furies.
What?
Like white hot fury. That's a new level of mad.
Like you over there. You big mad over there. Where
how much I dislike us.
He's really just gone forever.
He better be.
He'll be back one day. He'll just be camping. I'll get shot in the back shortly.
I know, I'm coming out here to try to get some armor. Got it. Hold on.
Why do I always need a scope?
Dude, it doesn't work. Crystals? I don't know, man. It really doesn't work.
Legs.
Oh, you want one?
Yeah, only 500. I can find out, yes.
What the frick? You guys were just in here. Where'd you go?
Yeah, that was dope. We flew over here. Oh, she needs like 100 crystals for legs.
No, I have legs. I just don't have any other body part.
Well, you need 100 more for the next thing.
How do you know that? Oh, it says it in the feed.
I can see by your bar.
Oh, I have my My thingy thing is blocking it.
Oh, okay. Your map?
No, my like alive and ratio bar. Whatever the fuck that's
called. Down,
oh shit. Oh, oh, oh come here. Oh, oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no 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 no.
He's just sneaking on the hill. He's
what?
Just sneaking on the hill.
I see my
skin. Switching towards the white. Actually I have zero meds. Do you have meds by chance, Dustin?
Yeah. I dropped one. You got it?
Oh, he literally ran over and like looked straight in my direction. Like he knew.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Oh, Moss at first?
Alright,
come here, you little douchebag.
What? Uh-oh.
Oh!
Of course, he's just chilling in a corner.
Just let him crawl around. He's a waste of space. Let him suffer. He doesn't need to endure this. Oh my god, what? How did he die out like that?
His teammate,
did his teammate die?
Does he have any goods?
Cause you can't, like...
There's D3 for the third time.
Yeah, you can't opt to die. Like you have to sit there and bleed out.
Oh damn it! What do I need?
So this is his last life, right?
Yep.
Oh, I need like
that one. He still has one more.
No, I've killed him twice.
Anybody got 100 crystals?
Three lives.
We killed him at the building, and then we killed him here.
Yeah, so you get three lives, two revives, three lives.
Yeah, so this one now is his last.
Oh, this is his second rebuild.
Yeah, so he still has one more. Once we kill him next, he's gone.
We killed him the first time.
We killed him all the way over
Watch
there.
Out.
We killed him once
here. So then he revived. And he had I'm saying
lives.
Right now, he's coming down for his last time.
Yes.
Okay, we're saying the same
thing.
Wow,
y'all are adamant about your revenge. Jeez.
Oh my god, no, well, this is what we have to do. We have to get him out of the game so we can actually enjoy the rest of it. Otherwise, we'll be having a grand old time and then just get beamed in the side of the head by some freaking kid. No, he's not a kid. He's a man. That's some man.
Ooh, I'm bopping. That was me. Ignore me. I just hit a little dance and...
I saw a shoot southwest, and the only person that would have landed is Esteban.
It's
Esteban, no? South what?
I saw a shoot southwest.
Mark where...
Ooh. It was a while ago. It was just in this general direction.
Oh,
all I know is there's other side of power plant.
Well, you know that if we get you chew him, he's just gonna sit in the corner and building that move.
I know. There's no way he can kill all three of us with power armor.
If you can't stress, go for it. Oh no, we're all short.
If Nathaniel is still, he's like, please just go in front of the box, press every button possible, I swear to you it works. Dude, you probably got debated. You probably watched the TikTok, and they fooled you. And
they're
made
saying
you think
it in my chat too, though.
I don't know.
So I don't know, it's like different people.
It's almost used to try.
I mean, does it matter? I have three armor parts.
Does anybody have like 100 crystals?
See, this is why I don't like this. Now, we're wasting our time looking. We'll be getting more kills, making money. And at the end of the day, it just ruins it.
Oh, Zone is coming in hot.
Even getting our his ass clapped.
Go up. Oh, shit. I wasted it.
Yeah, like yesterday when I quickscope armed him, like...
Who is that? Oh. I'll admit, I do like flying around. It's kind of fun.
Right? I know. Anything that gives more mobility is like such a huge... It's usually pretty well received, honestly. Because this game's so slow.
Like ice walls in the second floor, flying.
Uh-huh.
It's all just movement based.
The anniversary mode had like these freaking launch pads that would shoot you hundreds of meters into the sky and let you windsuit. For him? Oh, there's a full team over
Watch
here.
Watch out!
Oh, that's no, we're not even.
Whoa! Wait, who just hit me? Where's he from?
Can I hit me one of my shots?
Careful, but careful, you're crouched.
Oh shoot. Oh, where? Where are you coming from?
They're now over 85.
Is that like better banner stuff? Heals? Okay.
Where are they? Oh. I have meds. Come here.
I'm gone. I picked it back up. I think.
I have bandages.
That's
actually.
That's Esteban with the MK or the yeah. Here.
Okay. Huh? I guess that'll help.
Careful. That shot. Wait, 100%.
With the 125. The 125 guys, Esteban.
Yeah. No. The one that like 335. Oh no, that was a bot actually.
It's hard to tell. Bot, Esteban, same difference.
Oh damn it, that would have been cool.
Down Esteban. I got Esteban. Win.
There's a guy behind you too. I think
I'm. Oh no, damn it. Oh wow, they're three. They're three, like 60.
Wait, where are you?
Oh my god.
Can I get you here? Can I get you here?
Oh god. Power. What's what? 333.
Tell me your iPad. It's a 12.9 inch iPad Pro. Not made for tiny little piano hands.
Good. Alright, Esteban's out of the game. We can now enjoy ourselves.
Oh, thank you. Girl, y'all, I got a hype man in chat. Danielle, you're the best. Oh, why are we flying out of zone? Don't do that. Turn around. Do I fly on top of your dead bodies?
Oh, there's two guys on it, so you can go for it if you want.
No.
Question is, I have an M7.
Oh, crap! I didn't mean to do that.
We're about to lose it for zone anyway, so.
If I could hit any of these shots, that would be nice.
Where are they at?
They're all the north. Alright, new thing is learn how to aim.
No, my jump canceled. Why? Are they on you?
I saw a guy land. He's pretty lit.
Fuck. Why can't I?
Okay.
Took me long enough.
Okay, well, let me know if you have a guy.
Where's my body? Is that my body, bro? Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, shit.
What? Is this hopeless or something?
No.
I don't understand.
You idiot.
Oh god.
They're over here. Where are they? Do I dare fly? I'm not flying.
Somebody's trying to eat you from.
Yeah, somebody's trying to eat you from. That was the guy that I lit up and tried to kill.
I'm gonna die, but you know, it'll be worth it.
Where are
they? Yeah, where are you?
I'm running directly at danger.
Destiny is full sending.
I'm full sending it, bro.
She's getting real confident now, fam. Come on, which little car name?
I just saw a guy behind these rocks.
That's probably him.
Probably who?
Oh, full sent it and died. Wow.
Oh, I thought our lives just disappeared too.
Oh, damn. I'm just chilling in the shed now.
And I still got dead.
Wait, where was he even?
Uh-oh, where's this guy? I don't like him.
I was
on. Where's Split again?
That was dead ass. We're hidden in the bush.
I think that I just need to die and get it over.
Still alive?
No, I'm knocked.
She's knocked.
Well, yes, but still alive.
But still alive, yes, but knocked. Does anybody have legs?
Kind of.
Might not be worth it to nice. Can get
nah,
me.
Nah, we're going
to
get you. Don't you worry, I'm coming right now. It.
As long as you're not exposed.
60 meters? Easy. Are you in it?
Oh no!
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no!
Crawl in the shed.
Crawl in the shed?
What? How am I getting there?
Crawl
around. Okay, this way, this way.
Oh god.
Win, no!
Oh god.
Oh,
oh
no.
I'm kinda.
Can we still both?
I'm like one hit.
Oh no.
No.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh,
oh, no.
Maybe literally pick between you.
Damn.
Maybe pick between her and. Are you kidding me? How could you make me make such a hard decision?
Oh no.
You stand a better chance with Jacob.
Oh no. Oh no.
And we lost.
I can fly into the flare.
Oh my,
they're
no
actually
way.
Beaming.
They're like all
yeah,
over there, bro.
They're beaming and I'm behind hard cover.
Am I safe? Okay. Yeah.
They're probably gonna just fly over, dude.
Like, they were shooting me out through the grass. And...
Yeah, they saw like a pixel of me.
Sorry, I brought danger upon you, but you know, it's fine.
They're still there.
Fuck if I try to fly out and then get beamed. Is there any boost? I don't have any boost.
Yeah.
I'm like not even mad anymore. I'm kind of just having fun now.
I'm just leaving
what?
Now.
Okay, no, these guys are actually insane. These
like I accept
insane.
That I'm a noob, they're but I'm a noob that's functional. You know? Like I could do a little something.
I won that.
So I'm having a good time.
I knocked at the mosque.
I know you would have, Daniela.
5 seconds till zone.
Boys.
This isn't gonna end well.
Just fly the buildings.
I'm going for it. No, I'm not going to the buildings, but I'm going for it.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, bro.
No, not the nade.
He's fake.
Oh no. Oh no.
Win is fake as fuck.
I got
that one has to be three. Oh my god.
Knock one on the hook up.
Get him.
We'll
kill him. Oh, you got him, you got him, you got him.
Okay.
Why did you pull the box out?
Holy crap.
Good destiny.
I know, I can't believe I had to make such difficult decisions. Such is life when you play Battle Royale.
I am just...
No one ever said it was gonna be easy.
Balls. Yeah, bro, you really chose a man's over me. It's fine. I see how it is.
Cool. I got a couple more in me. It's only 5 a.m.
Only 5 a.m. I'm actually kind of
still...
having fun now.
Yeah, see, you just gotta get warmed up. Some people just take a little longer to get warmed up, you know?
Don't worry, you guys are never gonna sleep anyways with the construction crew outside.
Yeah, they're still going.
Yeah, I know, right?
So.
That's a great point. We would not be able to sleep anyway.
Might as well
so
just keep
instead, we game. Esteban, alright, hold on. Let me just have a heart to heart real quick. Yo, Esteban, if I see you in my game, you will be mercilessly brutalized and beaten and shot and killed 3 times immediately. You will have no chance. You can hide, you can run, but you will never escape. Okay? TNT Esteban, you will be erased.
Oh, what's up, user not? Whoa. Why are there so many people joining my trouble chat? Hello, welcome.
I will disintegrate your body with my dragon's breath. I will take each individual atomic molecule of your being and I will spread them as far apart across the universe as possible so that you shall never, ever be reincarnated ever again so you can stream sign, okay? Just please understand.
It sounds like you need a therapy session. Hey, Winsanity? Winsanity? Hello?
Hello.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, yeah. I was just setting the parameters so that Esteban knows what he's getting himself into.
I think you need to talk to someone. That's very aggressive language there.
I need to talk to Esteban and ask him why he thinks it's okay.
I got you. I'll give you the number for my therapist.
And get destroyed. He that's the thing. He gets destroyed. We clap him 3 times.
Oh, he does a scamp. Like, he was actually sitting behind a tree behind us.
I don't know. You know what? Maybe I could look up his ID and I could get him banned for griefing. That'd be pretty funny. Because griefing is a bannable thing. I should actually do that. You know what? I'm gonna hit up the people that I know at Tech Center. I'm gonna say, hey, I got a request, right? I've been puttering your game for 3 years. I think you guys owe me one favor, please.
Yo, Akadim, what's up?
This man, can you ban him?
We're at the
IP ban him. IP ban Esteban so that he may never create another account from his phone ever again. All right, Esteban, you hear that?
Esteban.
Zip top.
What's about to happen, man?
Brother.
Why do I have a VSS, bro?
Yeah, I have one too. Oh, shit, bitch. Oh, fucking.
Hello, I'm reloading.
No.
There's more. I need this DP cam. I gotta reload. Look at this dude sitting in the corner. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Nice. There's still one in the building.
I know.
He's about to turn off, but we're good for now.
Yeah, there it is.
I'm sorry.
Oh, there's parachuters now. That's not good.
You can't. Like, that's what's so frustrating. You can't actually just, like, strategically play a fight because you've got freaking guys that are just gonna come out of the sky, like, 20 seconds.
Oh, thanks
later.
For the. Oh! Thanks for gifting the sub, Agadim. And thank you for the on fires and the stay safe, Vanessa.
Can you open a chute early when you're dropping?
No. And you don't even get to really
Why? Oh, fuck me up the.
Careful, there's somebody coming literally right on top of you. And I'm on top of him.
No.
On the roof.
Whoa. He floated. What?
Brother.
Whoa. That's weird. He was 30 meters ahead of me.
Thank you for gifting the subs. I can't even talk right now. Subs.
Look at all these bodies. Oh my god.
Have a lot more faith in me than I have in myself. I need to get out of this pee-pee plant. I need to leave. No, don't go over there. Fly away. Go. What the shit?
Whoa,
back.
Thank you. Oh god, somebody's already coming with power armor, are you kidding me?
Is anybody coming down?
Oh my kill.
No, why does it do that? Oh my god. I need to move that button.
Our armor guy. Our armor guy just left.
I need to move that button for... I lose my shit.
No.
I need to move this button. It's gotta go. It's gotta go.
No bot!
Oh my god. Wait. Were you moving your button? Come on. Not right now.
No, I got knocked anyways. You guys weren't.
Yeah, but you could have gotten picked up.
It's fine.
I would have had Destiny if it wasn't for the bot.
It's fine. It's just I.
What button was in your way?
I keep switching my guns every time I go to like move, and then she puts it away.
That was so random earlier. A guy with full power armor just like flew in, looked around, and flew away.
Nice. There's so many boxes.
I'm trying to kill him to take his stuff.
There's so many boxes here.
Yeah, I feel like there's gonna be more points.
Well, I don't see anything right now, and there's only one
guy
in there.
Keep your cool. Apparently. I'll try.
Fire plane now.
Is there? Oh, there is.
Yeah, I thirsted a couple people late, so they're gonna be coming back.
That's probably the guy that killed Destiny.
Here he comes.
Oh no, he got like...
Wait, what? Can
teammate, where's teammate?
Stream, but can hear.
I don't know.
Your voice on.
He's gotta be flying in or down or something.
I can still rest Destiny, by the way.
Yeah, we could bring you back. Let's do it.
Oh wow, I broke my nail. I'm pissed. Ow. Oh, that hurt.
There's guys inside.
Nice.
One knocked. I don't know if there's more.
Wow, that hurt. Sorry, that was kind of gross. Rip.
Hopefully he has like a trillion crystals.
Oh, what? He did?
Wait, where did he go?
Oh, I didn't see that. Thank you so much, Agadim, for the tip. I need to set up, bless. I need to set up tip alerts.
I mean, you have enough, and now I have enough full armor.
Yo, thanks for that revive. Where am I?
You can fly in, and we can just fly in right here.
Where you guys are at?
I have enough for full armor, yeah. You can drop it right in front of the thing.
Bruh.
Three blueprints and 3600 right there.
Right here?
You just put all these crates down and just leave them all.
And then I'm going to wait, but I'm going to take the radar as soon as we're ready to go so we don't waste it. Like, waste any time.
The outside running over.
Ready.
Plus me.
It's a bot. Wait, whoa. Yo, that bot had 1600 crystals. That's nice. Yeah. Maybe he picked them up from the house or something. I don't know. Alright, radar acquired,
no one close to us. I saw a parachute. There was no way to be close.
If you look at the map, under the circle, you'll see like...
Yeah, I see now. So we get it for like 2 minutes, because right now it's minute 41. This is nice. I can literally just run with my map open and not be worried that...
Oh god.
Oh, straight ahead. I got one straight ahead. Not looking this way.
Oh, there. The mind you, I can fly.
I can try to get a quick radar on mid-scene. I got a minute 8 left. Yeah, we got shots. All right, we can see where they are. Bit two. Far. They're like other side of main. Probably in the three stack. Now it's one. I think that was a knock.
Oh, whoops. That was me. My bad. Oh, okay. Move that button in the wrong place.
Bro, one's in. What? It says one's right here.
Hmm?
It literally said there was like a guy in the middle of the street. That was weird.
Watch out!
So I had to look up and see if he was flying in from above or something.
Watch out!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Those guys just got literally destroyed. It only took me 13 shots. I swear to god, they're watching that death replay and they are literally reporting me right now. Bro, I, like, didn't even hit the car. I didn't even hit the car. It's, like, full health.
Oh, what? Rip. I flew into the building instead of on top of it.
I'm reloading. I'm reloading the flare gun. There we go.
Oh, shoot. Oh, there's a car. Is that you?
Oh, we got people moving.
Yeah, we got.
Nice. There's still people east. Kind of at these houses. Oh, are these guys reviving? I don't know.
My mic's been muted. Anyways, I heard the slightest sound of Destiny's jetpack powering down. And that's it.
Oh, he's in the far. Just close the door. Yeah, I don't really watch anime. I used to, like a little bit.
What?
Hmm?
My chat asked.
Oh, being shot. Oh.
Nice.
Yo, MK14 in power armor mode is broken. Oh, there's more guys? T55? At the rock?
Watch out!
Guys, is in plural? Or?
Bro, what is happening? I'm just out here two tapping everybody.
Did I not kill him?
Bro. No, I got him.
I think just mine landed though. Oh, nades,
maybe.
Not mine.
Sometimes they don't kill.
Lots of nades. Someone. I'd say this brown house? Probably, yeah. Somewhere over. I don't even know where I'm getting shot from.
Yeah, him too.
What? Was he on the roof? Hey, what?
He's on the roof, yeah.
Oh, okay. Also, please. Everyone's still getting revived still.
Yeah. Here comes a plane for that one of these guys.
It must be this circle.
Where is the plane?
It's overhead. It's not gonna be on the ground. He'll be above
He's
us.
Reviving.
I looked up!
Hold on. You looked up the wrong way. Are you sure you aren't looking down?
Why you gotta roast me like that, Jacob?
Oh my god. I am MKing so hard right now.
Is there anybody else over here? Or should I turn around?
Another one at the wood building? I think. Wood building, I think. Maybe? There was another one.
He might have parachuted a little further, I don't know.
Assault? What? He just touched his own, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah, he did go.
What? What US? Might have been the guy who just got knocked. There's one US P10. Yeah, everyone's dying to his own right now.
Oh, wait.
But why is it? Why are they having such a hard time?
Is that a bot?
Oh, nice.
No. Wait, there's. Wait.
No, that was mine, not.
There's only four alive. If you kill another guy, you kill him before there's. We could loop in.
Oh no, now it's five. Not five. He just res.
Oh, yeah. Damn it.
But what would happen?
He respawned far, like 70, I think.
What happened?
Unless it counts him back once the plane comes in. That might be the guy we just killed.
The guy landing 55.
Where are they? Oh wow, what the fuck?
Is that you? Okay.
Yeah, it's me. My freaking analog, like, won't move.
Oh.
What the
fuck? I understand.
You ready for this?
Mm-mm. Where is he?
And that's a ticket. Let's go.
Easy.
I just body so many people with an MK, you have no idea. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, we had at least 36.
Ooh, let's compare damage again. How about normal?
Pretty good.
37.
Great.
And I just dropped them both in like 1 second.
Okay, boys, I think I'm pooped.
Are you gonna go now?
Yeah. So you guys can continue if you want.
Right. Gamer grind.
What?
Oh, I see how it is. Gamer grind.
I'm tired. But GG's, it was fun playing with y'all.
Yeah, GG's.
GG's.
Why did you...
I'm glad that we warmed up for our tournament tomorrow.
Yeah, I actually feel a lot better about this.
Wait, so who are you playing against, though?
It's like Metal and Ella on a team with Her Gaming and Rolex. Me, Destiny, Pickles versus Dab.
And Dabs.
And then Bella Fox and Mr. Flip are on a team with a couple other content creators. And then there's a fourth squad that's like a bunch of really good Spanish creators.
Spanish,
if you watch the payload thing, they
oh no,
they were the ones that dominated at the end. Came out of nowhere, won the whole thing. So,
all right,
it'll be interesting. That's obviously that's tentative. Until the stream goes live or whatever it is, the production goes live.
Okay.
Sub me in.
Bye,
sub
guys.
Me in.
Peace out.
I'll let him know, man.
I'm leaving.
Bye, Destiny Gaming.
Bye.
I'll see you later.
Insanity. I will see you later. Bye. All right. Okay, guys. It's been a fun stream. Lots of adjustments. Lots of raging and cursing. But I feel better now. So, I guess... it was successful. I don't know. But anyways, thanks for hanging out with me and cheering me on, especially my mods. And thank you, Aghanim, for the tip and the gifted subs and all of the stay safes and Trovo from other people that I probably missed, but I appreciate them all. So thank you so much. And I don't know when I'll stream next, but I mean, if it's not this week, I will see you guys next weekend, but hopefully it may be honestly tomorrow. Could be sometime during the week too. I don't know yet. We'll see. But anyways, thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you guys next time.